course I am, bro. But we made it. Woo! By the skin of our teeth, we made it. What's up, fam? How you doing? Reboot Ranger and Code Man swinging in with the generosity right away, dude. I'm not even here yet, dude. Camera's not even on. You guys are already freaking going to town, bro. Reboot with the big 5 bits. Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. And Code Man raiding with a party of two, baby. Don't know how the raiding stuff works. Fooled me, dude. You look like a freaking pro, bro. Don't play coy, man. You know exactly how this stuff works. You know what's going down. How's everyone doing? Huh? Thanks for swinging in. Welcome to the stream, dude. Hello, Nana. Thank you. She knows what's up. I'm training her well. She knows. Hit that go button, baby. And we live. She's like, it's time for my close-up, dude. It's time for my close-up, man. Hurry up. Fire the stream up, dude. Oh my lord. Reboot! 100 bits? Dude! Stop it. Stop it. You're getting crazy. He's out of control, bro. Sexy voice, sexy haircut. You're just trying. What do you want from me, alright? What is it? What's your agenda? I know you want something. You're not doing all this flattery just because you're nice. What do you want? Just kidding, dude. Thank you. I appreciate it. You want to say hi? Say hi to Reboot. He just threw 100 bits at me. Say hello. Say thank you. Thank you. What's the secret? Every morning, I drink a 1/2 gallon kale shake. Yeah. And I run 7 miles backwards, though. Has to be backwards. Damn, dude, you got a whole new bit emote, or badge, I mean, and everything? A hundo badge cheer, dude? Dude, rock it. You've earned it. Reboot, thank you, man. That's so nice of you. I appreciate it. How has everyone's night been? How has everyone's day been, I should say? We had a whole freaking day, dude. It was brought to my attention yesterday that I had, Is this still gonna kind of mute it? I had... what's the word I'm looking for here? Desktop audio muted at the start of the stream, because I typically do it. And some people were throwing out some sound alerts that we didn't hear. So, you know.
And here we go!
We gotta try them out again, dude. There they are. They work. I just gotta remember to not mute desktop audio at the beginning. People are gonna be doing stuff, man. They're gonna be throwing stuff around. You want me to entertain you? That I can do. That I can do, Reboot. I can capitalize on that. This is a little dark, but we'll see why in a bit here. We'll see why in a bit. Thank you guys for swinging by. How the hell are you, dude? I've still got a little lingering phlegm from the cold I had yesterday, but it's getting out of there. It's getting out of there. News updates? Hey, folks. If you're hanging out, bro... We got a Discord, baby. And I set up Nightbot to talk about the Discord. It's almost like I know what I'm doing. It's almost like I can figure stuff out sometimes if I work on it a little bit. Dude, join our Discord, man. You want to hang out? You want to chat with the rest of the fam? Chilling in here? I'm sure the bots will let you in. I'm sure they don't discriminate that hard. I tried to set them up to be, you know, as understanding as possible. Let's hang out, dude. It's a bit bare bones right now. I just kind of threw it together. I ran into a little bit of like a creative block while I was getting it set up. I was like, what do I do? How do I do this? And then I got home from work tonight and I was like, you know what, dude? Screw it. I'm just going to throw it all into the wind and we're going to get it fired up. Better to have it done and then figure out the rest later. You know what I mean? I got the security up and running. That's like the important part. We'll get all the bells and whistles attached on there later, but hopefully there's enough little... chats and channels and stuff and fun junk for you guys to do in there right now in its infancy. What up, dude? Reboot. I see you in there. I see you already joined, man. He's on it. He's on one. He's on one, dude. He's right after it. Artie's over there making sure that the ghost stays in the corner. Good work, kid. Keep it up. Don't let him leave. It's gonna be a scary night, okay? It's gonna be a freaky ass night. And you can't let him out because we're gonna be playing more Silent Hill, dude. I thought about it all day, alright? Thought about it all day. Oh, not again. Folks, he's out of control. Stop him. Someone, hold him down. Stop him. Put him in the corner. Security. Reboot's going crazy. What did you take? Who sent you? Reboot, thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Stop it. What am I gonna do with all these freaking bits? Bro, that ghost better be chill. If I get haunted tonight, I'm blaming you. Blaming you, dude. I'm gonna admit, I had a lot of fun with Silent Hill last night, I gotta admit. It was scary, yeah. Was I uncomfortable? Yeah. But dude, it's a fun game, and we were making progress. We were making progress. You paid? Thank you, dude. Thank you. You know how it is. You know the grind. You know what we're getting after. I appreciate that so much. I still gotta swing by, dude. I see you on, and it's like when I'm at work. My schedule's just like whack, dude. So many people are on, like, while I'm still at work. There are days that I don't work, I swear. I'll join. Don't worry. I'll swing by. Some of these weeks, I won't get scheduled, I swear. And I'll swing in. But I haven't forgot about you, and I appreciate your support. Thank you. I'll be in there. I'll whip some bits at your face. Just a little cute your face right here, like this one. Thank you again. I appreciate it. The heck was I saying before you showered me with more generosity? Oh yeah, Silent Hill. That's fun. I think maybe I'll just play that like kind of a lot this week. But I did have the thought that, you know, to incorporate it into the regular schedule, because I still have games that I want to finish. Legend of Dragoon, Xenogears, right? Don't want to leave those in the dust. I keep adding more games and then forgetting about the ones I'm already playing, and it's like, bruh, you gonna finish anything? I think in order to kind of remedy that, we might set up a little Freaky Friday action. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we'll kind of swap between some games we have set up, and then Fridays will be reserved for the scary games. Starting off with Silent Hill, maybe move into some, we can still finish Resident Evil, right? We're still doing randomizers in that. Maybe a little Dead Space. I've been wanting to play Dead Space again. They're remaking it, so I gotta play it before the remake comes out so we can catch up. Yeah, Jafiel, how does that sound? Does that sound kind of cool? Hopefully that sounds cool. That's kind of my idea, dude. That's what I'm feeling. That's where I'm at right now. So, let me know what you think. Yell at me in the Discord. Yeah, no. We'll figure it out. What do you say we get things started, huh? What do you say we kick things off? Kick me right off, dude. Are you gonna do the same thing? Great minds think alike, baby. I knew it, dude. Heck yeah, bro. What are you gonna be playing? What's your scary game, Codeman? Oh, by the freaking way, while you're here, dude. While you're here, bro.
Oh, hey, so...
Oh, that's not you. Who's this? Oh, Codeman97. Well, check out regular Codeman. Hey. Check out this guy, too. He seems neat.
PS4 says someone named
Drake. That's hilarious.
14 strange. Yeah.
Check out regular code man. He seems all right. Free shouts out, bro. This isn't the code man in our chat, but hey.
I've heard bad things.
I'm a nice guy.
Right up the middle, so,
there we go. There we go. There it is. A little Christmas football stream.
Here we go. No fucking shot.
Check out Code Man, dude. We were just chatting on his stream before I got on. He was streaming some Bully, I think it was. I think we followed each other like right at the start of our channels. Like we were both like brand new streamers, and we both just found each other serendipitously. And here we are, dude. Give him some support, bro. Go check out Codeman's stream. We got to get him that affiliate, bro. He's getting up there, baby. You'll get it before you know it, dude. Dreams do come true. And I can't wait, dude. I can't wait. Also, while we're at it, I don't think I've ever given you a shout out, Reboot. You've swung by so much.
You can do this to him.
Start off hot, dude. Let's start off with some generosity. You guys are throwing me generosity. Least I could do. Least I could do.
Nice.
Show you guys off, bro.
I saw that. Oh, shit, nigga.
What is this? This game looks hectic, dude. Reboot. That's for you, homie. Thanks again for all the support. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for swinging by. Love you guys. Appreciate it. It's good to be here. Good to have you here. Couldn't do it without you. What do you say? Now that we got all the mushy gushy stuff out of the way, you want to play some scary games, eh? You want to get back into the hills that are silent? Oh, that's not it. There it is. Hey! Find it eventually. My computer always changes which display is mine. You know what I'm saying? The main one? It's cray cray. Always makes it interesting when I start up the stream. Y'all, let's play some Silent Hill, huh? When we finished last night, I got kind of rocked. I didn't save. I lost my progress. I mean, not all my progress. I just didn't save and I died. And then we're kind of, you know, struggling. We're struggling. That's the word I'm looking for. We're riding the struggle bus, dude. I gotta activate scary mode real quick. 1 second. Oh, there we go. There we go. Now we're in Creepyville. Now it's getting scary. Now I can be properly scared. That ghost can come out. Let me turn this down. Ah, it's so bright. There we go. Oh, a little much. There we go. How about that, huh? Is that good? That's good. Looks like I'm ready to tell some ghost stories now. You guys down? You guys down for some spooky stories? I hope I am. I don't know. I'll be real honest with you. Codeman, I saw. Don't think I forgot or that I was ignoring. Resident Evil Biohazard, huh? We did chat about that a bit in your stream. That sounds dope. That game looks freaky. I won't lie to you. It looks scary. I haven't played the new Resident Evils. The last one I played was 5, which was just a tad underwhelming. It was fun, it was very action-y, but the weird Resident Evil. And then 6, I guess, you know, people just don't really talk about that much. It's kind of one of those that, yeah, no. It's kind of the bastard child, I think, of Resident Evil. They're just like, yeah, we're just not going to mention that he's around. Haven't played that one either. But Biohazard and 8 seem like, you know, they're solid. I've heard good things. Well, I'm excited, dude. I'll swing in as I can with that one. That sounds like fun. I do want to play Dead Space, though, before the new game comes out. Have you ever played Dead Space 1 before? Because the first Dead Space is one of my favorite games of all time. Easily top 10, for sure. It's so good. It's so good. And it's been a long enough time since I've played it last to where... Are you good? You okay? She's underneath one of my monitors. She's like, how the hell do I get out of here? It's been long enough to where I've forgotten, like, enough of it where it'll be scary. For sure. Speaking of scary, what the hell are we doing? So... Ah, that's right. So we're in Demon Realm, and I keep going through this freaking door. I think I at least have the card, though. I go through the door, I make progress. Yeah, I've got the card. And then I die, and then I come all the way back. Pardon? Oh, he got me. We're off to a good start. We're off to a good start. Ah, he's facing the wrong way. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, kid. Get wrecked. We're rolling. We are rolling in the deep. Let's see if we can make some actual freaking progress tonight, dude. Oh, by the way, if you guys are interested at all, if you see on screen, if you're on PC, I don't know if it shows up on phones. That's my question. That's my only thing. There's these little squares you can click on somewhere up there for voice mod and sound alerts. If you're in the mood to spend bits, I know you're throwing some generosity around. If you want to have fun with the bits that you're so kindly throwing my way, there's some functionality you can throw up there. You can throw some noises out. You can change my voice. I have voice mod set up, dude. You could change this sexy voice and make it sound weird. Maybe I should have Nightbot, like, say that message. I'll probably set that up. Have Nightbot say some stuff. That'd be good, huh? Feel free. No pressure. You're not obligated. I'm just saying. If you're already throwing around bits, you want to have a little more fun. Also, it's set up to where 25 bits sets up text-to-speech. It'll talk for you if you want to send a nice message. Yeah, no, dude. Trying to give you guys as much stuff that you can do with all the generosity. I mean, I love you sending me bits, don't get me wrong. That's enough for me. That's more than enough. But I want you guys to have fun with it. Jaffeel? Know what I'm saying? Sorry, I was ranting. Yes, I've played them all, and it's definitely my favorite horror game as well. The first game is a masterpiece. The second one's pretty good. We don't talk about the third one. Yeah, I agree for the most part. Second and third, I would say, are like a close tie for me. First is, you know, legendary. I guess I don't remember much about the third. Maybe I blocked it out intentionally. But I do remember the second one was pretty solid. It was, really cool to do a, to be in a spot where, like, you were in a populated area. You know what I mean? Instead of just isolated on the Ishimura. That was a nice change of pace. The third one did get kind of weird, of what I remember it. Yeah, you're right. Your eye was weird. But yeah, first one, dude, absolute perfect masterpiece. Can't wait. I love it. I love it so much. I've been wanting to play it again so bad. How you still walking right where he stabbed you? Yeah. Dude, these kids are little bastards, bro. They grab you, they shank you. They're trash, man. I don't know who raised them, but I hate these kids. First one is legit scary. Yeah, you're right, dude. You all know what's funny? We gotta get this shotgun again, bro. I've lost so much progress. Hi, good to see you again. You look good. What up, G? I didn't lose so much progress. It was just enough to annoy me. First one is super legit scary. The second one, you know, it's funny. The second one's like creepy, you know? It's still scary. I don't think any of them are like just straight up not scary, but they do kind of taper off as they go. But the scariest part in the second one for me, you wanna know what it was? There was a sequence where you're running through a series of like apartments, and as you're, they're kind of like, it's, you know, it's like future dystopia sort of a situation. So you're in this tall building, apartments really cramped together. You run through the doors. They're kind of like almost all connected. They're that close. I run through one apartment. It's dark, pitch dark. You're running around with your flashlight, basically. Nah, I'm not going to save now. I say that and I'm going to die. And it's also dead silent. You can't hear a single thing. And as you're running around through these apartments, you get to one that has a bedroom. And in that bedroom, oh god, I messed up. Is an alarm clock. And when you run by that alarm clock, it goes off. Just a typical electronic alarm clock. Beep, boop, beep, boop. Really loud. Piercing the silence. Bro, I haven't been that jump scared, I don't think, ever. I immediately started shooting at it out of raw instinct. Couldn't help it. They got me so bad. It was so embarrassing. That out of all the scary stuff in that game, the thing that got me was an alarm clock. Hey, where's the door I gotta go out of in this room, dude? That's the one I... Oh, wait. Ah, sorry. Just like straight up couldn't see this door. Whoops. We gotta do this whole freaking phone thing again. Can I kill this bug? There it is. Get bugged, son. Got him. Nice. Nice. Oh yeah, when I first played it, I screamed at the TV coming on in the beginning. Dude, little stuff like that gets you. They know. They know what they're doing. It's trash. It's cool. You know, props. Good on ya, but it's trash. It's trash and I hate it. Alright. Do a quick phone call. Got to chat with our daughter real quick. Make sure everything's going okay.
Cheryl!
Now where is she, dude? Why isn't she at school? It's a very important day today. Alright, that door's locked? I have to go upstairs? Or no, maybe it's not locked. I'm trying to remember here. I have to go to the library. That's what it is. So yes, I have to go upstairs. Okay. I remember now. I remember. This is, I've been dying here a lot. I keep, because of these little assholes. Wait me. Wow, he actually dove and I juked him. Oh my god, I'm pro. I'm learning somehow. Somehow I'm learning. I don't know how though. I don't remember where the heck I go. Hang on, we'll figure this out together. No, this is where I have to go after. Okay. We're getting there. What was I saying? Sorry, it's getting a little intense. This part has really rocked my world. Especially last night. Lime green? Alright, we're good. We're good. I even watched a video on the entire Lord of the game. It's pretty interesting. Oh, really? The Lord or lore? Oh, God. Because either one sounds interesting. The lore of the Lord? Ah, this piano. Nice. The lore of Dead Space is sick. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. It's really cool. We hurt. Oh, we're still lime green. That was alright. I have to get to the locker room, I think. One of these. One of these has a key in it, and then... Oh, it's the locker room. That's right. That is what it is. I remember now. Oh, this guy's gonna get me. I knew it. Yo. Please don't kill me. Death would make me sad. Alright, cool. We made it. We made it. I almost died, but we made it. Oh, lore. Just like all the details. Okay, nice. Nice, yeah. The lore of Dead Space is what makes it scary. I mean, it's so well written. You know? Yeah, there's jump scares and stuff, and it's, like, gross to look at, but... The real psychological stuff, that's in the... It's in the lore. Alright. Quick jump scare, no big. We're good. I remember one part that really stood out in the second game. In terms of like, kind of psychological grotesqueness, was when you're leaving the hospital area that you start in. Right at the very beginning. I think it's the second one. I'm fairly certain. Maybe it is the first one. Not the hospital part, but the part I'm thinking of. Where you walk around a corner and you see a dude just up against a wall, slowly, like, kind of gently banging his head up against the wall. And you're like, bro, are you okay? And he looks injured. And you get close to him and he's just like, boom! And headbutts it as hard as he can and dies. You're like, whoa, dude. What would compel someone to do that? Dead Space. That's what. That's what, dude. Oh, they're in here now? This room. Oh my god, there's so many of them. This room was empty. Wow. They are not holding back. Oh, sick ammo. I'm kind of saving ammo, just running away from these kids. Because as you can see, it is kind of easy. Once you figure out their patterns, it is kind of easy to get away from them. You just gotta practice your jukes. Okay. I can't remember... Oh, did we go up to the... Man, I think we did a lot before I died last time. We went up to the roof, didn't we? Found that key, or at least, like, released it from its hold. That is what we did. Uh-huh, something's knocking, which is super nice. Monster lurks. We read this, but I need a refresher. Manifestation of delusions. Poltergeists are among these. Negative emotions like fear, worry, or stress manifest into external energy with physical effects. Nightmares have in some cases been shown to trigger them. However, such phenomena do not appear to happen to just anyone. Although it's not clear why adolescents, especially girls, are prone to such occurrences. Okay. So. Little girls see creepy shit. Got it. 10-4. Yep, that's in the first one. What gets me is in the first game, when you enter a room, a shadow rushes behind you. Yeah, man. That little subtle horror, I feel like as they went on, 2 and 3 kind of got, like, bigger, like, more grandiose horror, you know? Like, giant monsters, and you have big battles, and it's, like, more intense. Sorry, I was, like, mashing because I read this already. But the first one had that real quiet, creepy, like, you're in a big room, and there's one other thing in here with you, and you don't know where it is. You're just like, ah! You gotta try and get whatever item you're looking for and get out. That's the real creepy stuff, dude. Right, roof. Roof. The easiest way to get to the roof. Oh, I can go back that way and up. Okay. I don't think there's really anything else over here, because I can't get to that side of the stairs. Let's check it out. I forget. Probably gonna die because of this, but I forget. It's locked. Okay. It's also locked. All right, gotcha. Knew it. I was testing you. All right, dude, I have to do this. This is like the third or fourth time I've attempted this freaking sequence. Let's go up here. Get the key. Back downstairs. Save. That's the real important part to this equation. Gotta save. Gotta go fast. Gotta save. Keep freaking dying. Oh, she needed a night to rest, bro. I needed to kind of recoup. There's a drink. Oh, I have to look at this before he wants to do that. Come on, dude. Chima on, bro. There's a hanging key just out of reach. Nice. I definitely do want to play more of these two. I haven't played 2 or 3, which are both good, from what I've heard. I mean, 2's goated. Everyone loves 2. Everyone talks about 2. I've heard people are kind of hit or miss on 3, but for the most part, it's good. 4 is the one that really is kind of a departure from the series in terms of just, like, pace and setting and all that. And plot. And then, you know, I don't know if there's... Is there another, like, really good Silent Hill out of those? Outside of those, I mean? I think, honestly, the next best Silent Hill is the Silent Hills demo of the game that was never released. Oh, boy. Okay. We're fine. This is fine. Wow, get juked. Dude, I'm so good. How did I get so good at this game all of a sudden? Oh! Of course, right. I say that. But still get juked, kids. But still get juked. Oh, there's one in here now. Oh, no, it's just a bug. It's just a bug! Oh, it's 2 bugs, though. Let me unlock this door. Oh, it's jammed. Oh, never mind. I lied. We gotta get back. We gotta go back. We have to get back, Marty. Marty, we have to go back to the future. Okay. Yes. 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 Progresa. Let's freaking save, dude. Oh my lord. Let's heal first. And then we'll save. My god. Excuse me. Pardon. Because I gotta kind of go on a wild goose chase for this key. I don't know where the... What are you guys doing? Are you chill? They're down there fighting. I don't know if you can see in the background. I don't know exactly where it dropped. I kind of just got to run around and see if I could find out. I suppose it could be by the hall. It was like directly above the hall and the library reserve, but I checked the library and library reserve last time. There was nothing in there, so maybe it went down another floor. I don't know, man. Maybe it's on the courtyard. We just got to wander. I got to see if I can find a key anywhere. Is this cool? This way useful or nah? Oh, there's a health potion there that I missed. Nice. I mean, it'll get me up to the hall one way or another. Let's check it out, dude. Nice. Lock's jammed. Nice. Which noise? Mm-hmm. Ah! No. No, I don't have any change. I'm dead. I'm so dead. This is doing so much damage. Wow, I'm alive. I gotta be in the red. Yeah. That hurts so bad. Damn, those guys suck. They just hold you one place and combo you. The dirty tactic works, but it's dirty. Is any items down here? No? Okay. Whoa. Easy killer. Hey yo, we good. Alright, I should probably heal again, huh? I'm still in the orange. There we go. Okay. One second, I'll be with you. Oh god. In just a moment. Where am I even? What room is this? Oh, this is the hall. Okay. Probably not in here, huh? I don't see a key on the ground anywhere. I don't remember seeing like a spigot or a pipe. That would be like, oh yeah, stuff would totally fall out of here. Oh, haha! Just kidding. Totally knew it was right there. Classroom key. Dirty. Alright. Where's the classroom? Wait a minute. Oh, it's just a classroom key? What classroom have I not been in yet? Oh, that one upstairs. Progress. Progress. We can't go through that door. I don't think. No. Is it jammed or did I just not unlock it? Let's find out. It's just locked. Okay, I can unlock it from the other side. It's just kids on that side. It's gonna be a bit of a hassle. Alright. Just gotta plan your path very carefully. Not that way. Actually, maybe I could have gone that way. Maybe I can unlock that door too. Yeah, I don't know, dude. But we gotta go that way. Long story short. Ah. Okay. Keep. It's fine. Oh, nice. Quiet room. It's relaxing. Dude, it's just you gotta practice the tank controls. That's it. Once you kind of get comfortable with them, you move a little better, you can really make some power moves going through this. Where am I? Here we go. Nice. I'm gonna save again. I'm gonna save again. That was risky. Hopefully there's no penalty for saving, because if there is, I'm very screwed. Right, let's unlock that real quick. Because I'm saving a lot. Oh, I could have gone through that door. Nice. Actually, wait a minute. No, I'm not supposed to go this way. No. I goofed. Oh, I super goofed, I think. Or no, I can go up that way. Nope, I'm fine. Like, kind of right. Ignore the bugs. We're good. Can I knock this? I can. Ah! That's how they get you. They tempt you with unlocking a door. Get away from me. Alright, dude. Boy, I feel like I'm flying. I feel like we're making some mad progress. Orange? I got two of those. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, dude. Okay. We're fine. Just gotta make a break for it. That's gonna get me. Yeah. Yep. Didn't plan that very well. Leave me alone. Thank you. Sweet, sweet child. Thank you. You have mercy on me. Alright. Can't go in that one. Nice. There it is. There she is. What we got, boys? What up? Yeah. Come on, dude. Here you go. Any cool items? No. I could unlock that door, but I forgot. Actually, why don't I turn around? I'll just do it real quick. Okay, never mind. They were way too close. They knew I was coming. I'll do it later. Thank you. Alright, that one just straight up opens. That's nice. I gotta kind of remember to check all the doors to make sure I can unlock them, that they're open, because there are... Nice. Times when... I could really use a clutch door and it ends up being locked just because I didn't unlock it for no other reason. Okay, now we can actually go downstairs. Should I save? I feel like going downstairs is a big move. I'm gonna save. Because I just opened up. Oh, I'm in the red too. Oh no. Mummy. Okay. Yeah, I can make it there. Alright, that's fine. Let's do this then. Infirmary is right here. Nice. Schnoice. We are flying by the seat of our pants. I'm kind of liking the school now. Now I'm getting kind of comfortable and I don't want to leave. I don't want to go anywhere else that's scary. I just kind of want to chill here, dude. This place is nice. It's got a good atmosphere. Comfortable navigating. Juking kids left and right. I really don't want to leave. What's in here? Just some dudes. Just chilling. Just some boys chilling and stuff. Boy, that's a lot of shotgun shells. I'm about to fight something bad. I feel like I'm about to fight something bad. Should I just equip the shotgun right now? Stock 6, and I've got 24. Yeah, I'm just gonna equip the shotgun. Okay. We're good. Ah. Puzzles. Okay. Sorry, I got my mic muted. Alright. Just a nice, chill puzzle. No big. Okay, so this one turns...
What the heck are you guys doing, dude?
Come on, I'm doing a puzzle, man. Don't freak me out like that. This one turns the one on the left 45 degrees, and the one on the right 90 degrees. Right? No, 90 and 180. That's what I meant. I meant 90 and 180. Okay. Let's see if I can do this, eh? Nope. Wanted to go the other way. Actually, hang on. Hang on! Ah, nailed it. Never a doubt, dude. I'm sure this is chill. Oh, good.
Good.
Good. I'm sure this is gonna be super fine and fun. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Creepy. What's that thing behind this, though? It's a very large beast. Okay. Alright, it's fine. This is fine. Oh, God. Oh! Okay. Ow. Feel like I'm getting smashed. Gang, gang, baby. Oh, that did no freaking damage, huh? Let's dab. What up, dude? Just in time. We just encountered the freaking school boss. I guess. I don't really know. I feel like I'm supposed to wait. I don't know if I'm doing damage. Am I hurting this thing? There it is. That's what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm dead. I think that's a one-shot kill. Yummy! Alright. We're learning. We're learning. Respect for playing through this. Thanks, bro. I'll be honest. I had fun last night. It was fun. Oh, it just starts us right here? Dude, this is a baby game. This game's made for babies. Yeah. Wait for me, demon. You have no idea who you're dealing with. Oh, get away. Right, I'm learning. We're learning. We just gotta stay mobile. Let's dab. How the heck you doing, bro? How's your night been? How's your Wednesday going? I can't believe it's Wednesday. I kind of forgot that, you know, there was a holiday that just occurred. So, week feels kind of short. Because it is short. Oof. Alright. Now we're into phase two. Fortunately, I have a ton of it. Turn around. No, dude! Oh, that was so close. I thought I got stuck. Oh, he's fast. Oh, he's fast now. He's got his running shoes on. He's fast. I'm using the wrong button. Wasn't aiming. It's fine. Can you guys see any of this? This is so dark. Let me know if I need to turn some brightness up or something. I can barely see it on my end. Where's this guy? Here he is. I think you gotta bait his attack. And then turn around and get him. Oh, he doesn't hold there for long. Okay, he's kind of slow. We're okay. It's fairly dark. All right. Hang on. I got you. Hang on. Any better? See if it helps a little. Looks like the Demogorgon, does it? I haven't watched Stranger Things. Forgive me, please. Ow. Ooh, that was close. Man, I mean, so close. I think I'm gonna stick to the shotgun. We're into part two. 4 and 22. I kind of like that. Let's reload, please. Thank you. Nice. I don't really know when this thing, like, dies. What am I looking for here? Am I doing damage? Is this enough? I can't really wait till he does that, because he'll just eat my ass, and not in the cool way. Okay. Ow. He like stuns you a little bit when he bumps you. I hope that's not doing damage. Nah, I think we're okay. We're good. He kind of nudges you a little, gets you in position, then tries to eat you. Wait for me. There it is. That's big. I can't get greedy. I just gotta kinda pick my shots. You know? You just knocked down the lights, dude? They're making this as creepy as possible. Freaking out. Wow, was that close. I thought I was done. I thought for sure I was toast. Okay. It's fine. Just one. All we need is one. That was almost it again. It's kind of generous. It doesn't actually, like... You know, it's not like a cinematic where it's like, if you're in it, he just kills you. It gives you a chance to slither out of there. Come on. Stop for me, dude. I think this is the best we got. Just run as far away as we can. Kind of like that, yeah? Yeah? I'm liking it. So far, so good. No! Oh my god, dude, I'm a slippery boy. I can really get out of there when I least expect it. Oh, now I'm dead. I think he gets faster the more you hurt him, because he was there quick. He was there fast. I don't know if I'm doing much to him. It doesn't feel like I'm doing a lot. Oh, hey, let me set up my freaking light, dude. What the heck did you guys do, bro? It's black as pitch in here, man. Come on, man. I gotta keep the vibes going. Just chill. What happened to my vibes, dude? Cool. I have vibes, bro. Please? Alright, they're chill, we got our vibes back. That's why I lost, dude. I didn't have my vibes. It's fine, we're gonna get it now. My my ability as a gamer deteriorates radically if I don't have my vibes. All right, we ready for this? Pull the pistol out again. We'll get him into phase two at least. So what I was kind of thinking about is that, I think ads might be running, but hey, this is for all you subs still hanging out. What I was thinking about is that book that we read, right? Talked about the archer who was fighting the lizard and he waited till the lizard got close and shot him in the mouth. You know? Maybe I have to, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna wait till the last second, like where I'm in his mouth, and I'm gonna try shooting him and see what happens. See if it like unlocks some new cinematic or something. You know what I mean? Cause I just feel like I'm not doing anything to him. I'm kind of just shooting his, you know, grisly exterior. And I don't feel like he's taking a lot of damage. I'm only doing damage now because this is like phase one, but you know. You know. Ow, bro. It's fine, we're fine. Just keep swimming. No. Boy, he's a freaking quick boy, dude. Chill. Get some. He's not in phase two yet, huh? Not in phase two yet, eh? Patience. Oops. Huh? Okay, this is fine. It's exactly where we want to be. Now we got him. Out of the far reaches of the earth. Okay, this is what we wanted. I'm gonna try it. I'll probably die, but I'm gonna try it. Equip. It's all loaded. We're good. I'm gonna wait till he gets right in front of me and I fly into his mouth. And we're gonna see what happens. Okay, I couldn't shoot. I was mashing as hard as I could. Can you do a jump back? Ooh, maybe you can do a quick jump back. I'm gonna keep trying. I feel like that's the right idea. They wouldn't put that book there for no reason, right? They wouldn't give you weird fairy tale boss strats in the middle of a demon school for no reason, right? Or am I crazy? There has to be a reason. I just found out you could hold down the trigger and he unloads. Sweet strats coming in hot. Oh! Dude, he was right in my mouth. Okay, we're fine. This is fine. He was not pleased. He's still way over there, though. There we go. That's it. That's all we need. Just run from one corner all the way to the other. Just chill, dude. Just chill. Go on, try and poke me. I need you to slow down for a second. Ah! Ow, okay. Oh, dude, he freaking knocked me all the way over. How bad does that hurt? Not bad at all. We're fine. We're frying right in your mouth. I know, dude. This is an NSFW boss fight for sure. I mean, look at this thing, dude. Look at this thing. Pardon? Nice, we got him. We juked him. Go ahead, dude. You can aim at him. There you go. Alright, I gotta try it again. I'm gonna try the jump back, though. There's a jump back move that I probably should have practiced before this. Is it just like back and square or something? Okay, it's just back square. We're gonna see if I can do that. Aha! That might be the strat. Alright, I think we got the strat, folks. I think we figured it out. I think we're good. I think we're good. Turn around, please. Check this out. Back jump strat. Oh, you never freaking saw it coming, dude. Never saw it coming. Figuring out the mobility. Pro strats, write this down. This is going on GameFAQs. I'm gonna mail this to Game Informer. We're gonna own this boss. Check this out. Back jump, get shot, kid. Oh, never a doubt. Can I do that sooner and actually like hit him in the mouth? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Maybe. Let's see if we can anticipate it. Let's see if we can... Okay, couldn't do it that time. That's alright. I can actually just like slowly walk backwards and it's fine. You know what I mean? Oh, that one I think was good. He's kind of trash. I'm gonna get out of here though, because I'm pinned in a corner. We're good. We're good, dude. I told you. I needed my vibes. We're fine. Oh, that was so good. Did you see that timing? Get out of here, dude. Come on. There you go. There you go. Is he hurt? He's not doing anything. Okay, that time I got trapped. That time my pro strat fell through. I got greedy and my back was against the wall. I was too excited. Sorry. But we're learning. I don't know if it's working, but it's cool looking. It's neat. Right? We're shooting him right in his gaping face. It's got to be doing something, right? Surely. Jump back. Okay. Doesn't work in this phase. That's fine. Oh, I can also backpedal and stuff while I'm shooting. This game is actually surprisingly, like, functional. You can be awfully mobile. These are the strats we gotta learn and memorize, dude. Oh, yeah. Oh, juicy strats. Go this way, please. Thank you. Turn around, and there you go. There we are. Already in phase two. Man, we're flying. We got this guy's number. Even though he keeps eating us, even though it looks like he keeps winning, we're actually winning. See that? Get some. Ah, now I got it. The old backpedal. Now I got it. We just gotta backpedal a little. See? Alright, I just gotta play it cool and conservative. Oh god. Remember what I said about cool and conservative? Okay, hang on, this is fine. Yo, try and eat me, bro, please. Please give me space. I gotta get out of here. No. Okay, we're fine. Oh, it looks like he's injured or something. Okay, this is fine. Come on, dude. Let's see it, bro. Let's see it, man. Aha! Knew it! Strats, dude. We got him. Nice. I knew it. I knew they didn't put a freaking weird book in a school for nothing. Mm-hmm. Cutscene. Our reward.
Huh? What was that? Who in the hell was that?
This is a boiler room. What's going on here? We're back. We made it out of the demon realm. Hell yeah, dude. First boss fight in Silent Hill in the books. K. Gordon Key. 10-4. And the bell's tolling. Boiler's off. Was it all a dream? Were we just napping peacefully in the boiler room? That's all it was, right? A dream. I definitely didn't take this shotgun out of the demon realm. No. It was a dream. It was all a dream. Alright, let's get out of here. Nice. Wow, it's nice to be back in not the demon realm. I hear a church bell, maybe? Who's ringing the bell? Let's go look. Oh, it's actually, I thought they meant the bell in the school. It's actually a different bell. Next destination. Nice. How much ammo do we have, dude? That fight went pretty well. We got 16 more bullets for a shotgun. We still got, dude, we're rich when it comes to handgun ammo. 161 bullets, bro. That's disgust. That is gross. That's so much ammo. How does he have enough room in his pockets for all those bullets? How many boxes is that? I don't know, I'm not a gun guy. Sure, let's just keep out the old trusty pipe. Where's the way out of here? Reception lobby. Alright, we're right here. Right here. I mean, we might as well save at the infirmary, right? After we got out of the demon realm and slayed the beast. Oops. Wait a minute. There it is. Okay. Thought it took the save away from us. That would be brutal. Nice. Alright, dude. We're doing it. We freaking did it, bro. Moving on to the church. Finally, someplace chill. It's definitely not going to try and kill us. This game's fun. We learned some key strats. Was that door locked? How did I get in here then? I don't know. We learned some key strats in that last fight. Sorry, I got a little frog in my throat. We're pretty mobile while we're aiming still. You know what I mean? We can still run around pretty well while we aim. Hang on, I gotta change something. Nightbot is not really advertising the disc very well. You know what I mean? Let me throw it up here. If you guys are watching, you want to join the Discord. I made it today. I made it myself. Check it out, dude. It's chill. Come hang out, chat. If you got any ideas for the stream, since we're still baby stream, brand new stream, trying to figure out what the heck to do, what exciting things we can play or, you know, put in the stream that you guys can do, that'd be fun. Let me know. I'm open to ideas and requests. How about we'll start with that? Yeah, submit that. Yeah, we're good. Nah, we're good. Sorry. Quick maintenance. Check it out, bro. Join the smut club, dude. It's a blast. Wow, it feels so nice to be outside. I never thought I would be happy to be out here. You guys turned on my piano again, dude? They're going insane. They're having a fight right next to me. My piano's on. My vibes are at risk. Children, am I right? I don't know if this is the best way to go, but we haven't been down this road, so let's try it out. See what we can find, huh? See if there's any cool stuff, neat stuff, any items. Oh, well. Okay. (Clears throat) The strats, as I was saying, though, are real. Were pretty... I didn't know that I had that much mobility while I was aiming. I can kind of... You know, you can kind of slither around, right, like Randy Orton, and still attack. Still do some cool stuff. Oh, an alleyway. Comforting. Just gotta keep that in mind. Ah, nice Dougie. Nice Dougie. Ah, what's over there? Heck was that, dude? Oh, okay. Sick move. Sick move. Don't call me sick moves! Jazz hands for nothing. Nice. Anyone want to have a nice brunch outside? This looks peaceful. Let's just chill here for a while. Oh! Accidentally going to the right place. Bro, my intuition is off the charts right now. How do I find these places so quickly? This looks like the house we were in before. Is this the same house? Oh, more handgun ammo, dude. Oh, this is a baby game. Oh, there's a save, dude. Bro, who's Kay Gordon? And can I kiss him on the mouth? This house is awesome. There's a what? Wait, this is the house, right? It had a TV in that same spot. The heck's going on here, dude? The heck is this? What kind of witchcraft are we experiencing right now? You know, it was not... It was organized a little differently, but this is the same house. Same floor plan, same furniture and everything. And a TV that didn't work. What the hell? Are we like closer to the church now? Eh. Kind of. Progress. Get out of here. Is this the house? No, dude, there's no doghouse in front of here. The heck? This isn't the house? Whoops, wrong button. Meant to do that. No, the house is up there. We're on the other side of the town. Hmm. Alright, well, fair enough. We found Kay Gordon's house. Sick. Dude, chill. Oh. Medication. Tasty, tasty meds. Thank you. How am I doing on health, by the way? That dog did kind of... Nah, we're fine. For lime green. We've never been better. I suppose I could check these doors. I doubt they're gonna do anything neat. Nah. No. Only Kay Gordon is cool enough to let us in. Everyone else is an asshole. Just shut themselves in, never come out. Okay, this is fine. We're fine. I'm gonna remain calm. We learned some wicked jukes in that school. Did you see that? I broke that bird's ankles. That guy had no idea what just happened. His whole family just watched me ruin his career with that move. That was insane. Ah, retire, kid. You don't know what you're up against. Ah, I went completely the wrong way. Mm-hmm. That's fine. Let's check out what's going on down here. Fine. Going the right way now, right? Yeah. Oh, but the road's out. Okay. It's fine. That is fine. Excuse you. Get that weak stuff out of my house. All right. Some cool noises come from over here, but that's fine. Peace. Oh, it's just a fire hydrant. Thought it was something dope. Excuse me. You're taking that. Thank you. Oh, man, dude. I got some learning done in school. You know what I'm saying? I figured some stuff out. Your boy came prepared. I got a shotgun and wheels? Dude. That's crazy. This place? No, this doesn't look like a church. This looks like the weirdest church I've ever seen in my life. Next block. We're almost there. We are almost there. Look both ways. We're good. Ah. It's the bill. Let's check it out. Nice. Dude, we're flying. How long is this game? Is this game very long? That scene. Shh. What's she chewing on? This lady had like coke jaw or something.
That bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
The girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random. You must follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
Flauros?
What? What are you talking about?
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait, don't go yet.
Hmm. All right. The Flauros. This is a Flauros. Got it. Dope key, drawbridge key, nice. Love keys. Flauros, 6 out of 10. Keys, 10 out of 10. We love keys in this game. Keys are neat. Thank you. This lady gonna like eat me if I follow her? Oh, hey, a save. Wow. They got everything in here. Cool place. Alright. Pop a save, and then we'll pursue the love of our life at the back of the church. See what happens. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mommy! Dang it. Playing hard to get. Alright. Fine. Have it your way. To the hospital. Lock jammed. I'll get there eventually. Church puzzle. Solved it. It was this door the whole time. Okay. Hospital. Is it on my map or not? Nah? Did she mark it? Was she kind enough to mark it? Hospital. Hospital. Guess. Well, there was a drawbridge key that I got. Why don't we head over to the bridge and see what we can find? Maybe a hospital's in there. Howdy. Gas station, nice. We outrun him? Sick, dude. Cold Steel, what's up, homie? How are you doing? How's it going? Hope you're having a lovely stream, and day or night, thank you. Right back at you. Thanks for swinging by the stream. Despite playing a spooky game, I am having a great day. Thank you. Appreciate that. Very kind of you. Ah! Oh, sick. We can go in here. Thanks, Cold Steel. Appreciate it. Is your first Silent Hill game? No, I played Silent Hill 4 like a really long time ago. I probably played like 90% of it from what I remember. I was kind of young. There's a shopping district. Yes, please. And it was awesome, but this is the first time I'm playing Silent Hill 1. Probably gonna go through the big four. And, you know, see how we do. Oh, there's a keyhole in the control panel? Is this the drawbridge key per change? How about you? You a fan of Silent Hill? Is that what brought you over to the stream? Oh, it does work. The machinery is running. Do you want to press the switch? Yeah, dude, sure. For sure. Let's press some buttons, dude. Nice. Let's just leave. I'm sure our daughter's fine. She'll be cool here. Just get the hell out of here. It's creepy. What are your thoughts on the game so far? I'm liking it a lot. It definitely holds up. One, it's definitely still really scary. The sound design is the big thing that really takes, I would say, the franchise as a whole over the top. Sent boys. As I, you know, was saying, anytime you hear a noise, pretty immediately gets kind of terrifying. Oh, maybe this leads to the shopping district, and that's why we got the map. Could that be it? Are we in the shopping district now? Central Silent Hill. Ah, found the hospital. See? Progress. Just gotta go down to the end of the road, take a hard right, and we're there. It also plays well. Like, even those tank controls, you know, the game's built around it, for it. Feels good, gives you that sense of like terror and urgency of kind of struggling to move. It's just fun. I don't know, I'm having a fun time. Honestly, I played it yesterday because chat voted on it. Threw it out there and I should have known that they would have wanted to see me play a game like this. Because the other two options were Legend of Dragoon and Xenogears, which are just nice, chill, peaceful, happy, fun times, and they've already seen it. I was like, sick, you know, great. Gotta fire this bad boy up, but I was actually thinking about it. What's that noise? Is that a gunshot or something? I was thinking about it today, and I was like, I kinda wanna keep playing. It's fun. Oh, God. Excuse me. There's no door over here. I'm just kidding. I meant to do this. Pro strats. It's fun. I don't know what to say. It's got that, like, really, that intriguing quality to it. Of, like, I'm scared, but I want to find out more. You know. Oh, that was a gunshot. A little closer now. Creepy. Watching people play through them for the first time is fun. I agree. I like watching the same thing, especially if it's a game I've played before. So I hope, as someone who's played Silent Hill, watching me stumble through it for the first time is a somewhat enjoyable experience. Phones work? I bet they work, dude. Phones always work in horror games and movies. Alright, what do we got? Silent Hill 4 was definitely that way. I was super intrigued by the story the whole time. Oh my God. It's a man. Gordon?
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot.
Whoa, nice aim,
wait,
kid.
I'm not here to fight. My name is Harry Mason. I'm in town on vacation.
thank God, another human being.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
Michael Kaufman.
So sick maybe name. You can tell me what's going on.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out, this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever seen such aberrations?
Mm-mm.
Ever even heard of such things?
Mm-mm.
You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's...
Ouch, dude.
Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you.
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
Damn, this dude's cold.
So long. Good luck out there.
Straight up badass. He's got a revolver. He killed one of these birds.
Bro, Dr. Michael Kaufman. Sick, dude. Nothing unusual, nothing unusual.
Great bedside manners? I know, right? Bro, with that sultry doctor voice, I'll let him say whatever he wants to me. Also, Ansona, what up? How's it going? How the heck are you? Thanks again for swinging by and for the sub yesterday. Snag you that founder badge, dude. Appreciate that. Means a lot. We're only into day 2 of affiliate status. Oh, it's nuts. It's a crazy time to be alive, folks. I gotta say. Never thought I'd see the day. But thank you all for hanging out. How you been, Ansona? How's your Wednesday? Whoa. Do I have a map to this place yet? Nope. Don't have a map for this place. Okay. Well, this is nice. I mean, you know, being in the demon realm really kind of conditions you for some shit. You know, this place looks chill. I'm sure we'll be back, but hanging out in a hospital? It's not so bad. I can wander around here for a while. Ah, the basement map. Oh, this place is split up into different areas? Oh. Oh, good sir, how about yourself? I'm doing really well, thank you. I'm having a blast. I'm glad I started this game, I'll be honest. I knew I wanted to. I had it cocked, locked, and ready to rock. I just didn't know when to start it. And yesterday, before we had our first affiliate stream, I was like, we might have to break it out, dude. It's kind of a special occasion, right? It's like crack open a bottle of the good stuff. We got something to celebrate, so here we are. Basement key, found it. We got the map and the key. Nice. I'm just stoked. I'm stoked. Things are flying. We're growing. Discord's up. You know. Just building. Just growing. Having fun. Having a blast. May have been a blast. I get to play golf tomorrow morning, actually, with a friend of mine and his family. That's going to be a ton of fun.
And here we go!
Oh, my lord! Here we go. Ah, the legendary entrance by Cab Creations. What up? Did you hear it that time? I hope you heard that one. You know I did. Cab was really getting at me about adding some jump scare noises. Dude, that qualifies, all right? I'm a sensitive boy. Any noise counts as a jump scare noise in a situation like this.
I don't need some freaking, like, demon screaming in my ear out of nowhere to scare me. I just need the sultry voice of Mike Goldberg at the right time. I'll clench up a little bit. How's it going, Cab? How you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for swinging by.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Indeed. Indeed. Surprise, surprise, huh? Uh-oh. What happened here? It's an accident. Glass vial lies shattered. It's not just broken, it looks smashed on purpose. Nope. That was the same thing. Same thing. Books are scattered around the desk. Nothing else special here. Okay. Anything else neat? Can't check these drawers that are open? No, I can't. You can hear them? Nice. Nice. Ah, the functionality. Rose evermore. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. I am glad. Burb, I'll hold you to it. Oh, the basement. All right, let's finish checking around up here. Maybe I can find a map for the first floor? Oh, elevator doesn't work. All right. We get a sody, maybe? Oh, damn it. Nothing works in this town. I want a snack. Box jammed. Oh! My god. Cold steel. Out of nowhere. Welcome to the fam, dude. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Ah, so what you're saying is you don't have those loud alerts for follows on? You caught me red-handed. You got me. I'm telling you. They're on there for a reason. Dude, yesterday Taturki came in with a... Was it a raid? Yeah, he came with a raid. I was running away from some kids in the demon realm. Bro, I almost threw my controller. This sounds really nice, by the way. Ah, good. Good. I don't know what's down here, but... let's just see if we could... Sounds like birds. It works. Oh, it works. Oh, hey, I have a flashlight. That's right. Right. Right, we can illuminate the place. Cold Steel, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Glad you enjoy this game. Good to have you here. Welcome to the fam. God damn it. All right. Okay. All right. See what I'm saying? Cab's like, you need jump scares, dude. Well, you think I don't have something already? Huh? Damn it! I was hoping you guys wouldn't find that one. Ah, elevator's not working, dude. Why am I just in a bug room, bro? Get out of here. Ah, am I hurt? I'm super hurt. They almost killed me. I have 7 of these? Dude, I'm rich. I have so much health. Is this not the thing for the elevator? Like... Can't turn this bad boy up. Oh, here we go. The in-house generator powers elevators, ICUs, and operating rooms only. Yes. All right. I'm just dumb. That's all. Now we can use the elevator. That doesn't sound like an elevator noise, but... Cool. You were just testing all the sound alerts? Sure, dude. You were just testing the one that said bangarang? Right, bro. Totally. I believe you. How we doing? Can we go anywhere? Is the world our oyster? Let's check it out. That one is very loud. I'm not gonna lie to you. That was significantly louder than the surprise, motherfucker. That was a few decibels above. Which I guess is appropriate. Alright. Okay. We're fine. This is fine. I'm hyped up from some bangarang. We got it. We're good. Okay, everything's still jammed. That's fine. These are Demon Realm rooms. We have to find out how to go to hell first, and then we can mess around with this stuff. Oh, wait. There's a fourth floor. We're getting some music. Nice, I like it. Good choice. Cheryl? Antique. Is that what I said? Ah, well, found out how to go to hell. That answers my question, dude. And here we are. Alright. It's locked. Now we're locked in hell. You don't like that one that much? Well, you know, can't all be winners. That's more of a, you know, it's a meme one. Again, Mike Goldberg. We had to stick with the theme. We got the here we go, and we needed the it's all over. Alright, well, at least our options are limited enough to where we know where to go. Okay. Sick. Just as... my door locked behind me, didn't it? Just as I was getting comfortable. Yeah. In the nice, pleasant hospital, we immediately go to the Demon Realm. Oh, I found the stairway, though. Okay. I don't like this load time. I don't like that noise at all. Uh-oh. Hello, nurse. Am I right? Anyway, you're fine. Stay over there. Oh, nice. What's this? Plate of turtle. Sick. Exactly what I was looking for. Can I relieve myself? Kind of need it right now. Things are getting tense. No? Fair enough. Yeah, it just doesn't seem daddy razzy enough, though. Hello? The hell was that, dude? Oh, God. Okay. What would, constitute something being daddy razzy, let's say? Hypothetically speaking, of course. Should I take the pistol out? I mean, there's actually, like, people here now. The children have grown into full-on enemies. I've got 200 bullets. Yeah, we'll mess around with it for a bit. I got some stuff. You're fine. Don't move. Great tune. Oh, God. The hell's that? It's another one of those things. Another one of those nurse-looking things. Here's some dryers, useless now. Uh-huh. God, we're back into the tense part, folks. Wandering through the Demon Realm in unknown territory. Not knowing what's around every- OH MY GOD! Sorry, I'm sorry. I'll leave you alone. Okay. Alright. You good? At least they're not particularly speedy. We got that going for us. I lied! They know how to run. Okay. Okay. This is fine. Remfun. This is fine. Oh, sick. A birdcage. Nice. Birdcage is empty. Oh. Gross. This is gross. What did you ask? I left quick to join your Discord. Has a heart attack on stream. Yeah, just about. I asked probably what would constitute something being Daddy Razzy. You know? Oh, save. Okay. You have to cherish these little things as much as you can. Like a sweet, sweet sip of water in the middle of a desert. VCR is old but usable. Schnoz. We found a save. Oh, we found a save. You joined the Discord though? Schnoz. Let me pop that bad boy open. Oh yeah. What up? What up, dude? Oh, wait a minute. No, sorry. Hang on. Ah, there you go. There you go. Give you a roll. You're all set. Nice. You're good to go. You're good to go. You're locked and loaded. Welcome to the Discord. Let's see if Nightbot actually, like, you know, automates the Discord link here as I commanded it. Hasn't done it yet, but I have hopes. Lock's jammed. Cool. Okay. I was just about to say, and my statement holds true. Please die. Okay, this is not going well. Oh, she's not dead. Okay. That was a test to see how many bullets they take to kill. The conclusion is a lot. Sure, I'll pop one. Why not? This is a hospital. Oh, there's one right here. I was literally just about to say this is a hospital. You gotta have more of these things, right? We learned a lot in our time at the school. We've got some juke moves that we're able to use out here. Steel plate is screwed to the wall. People love your channel emoji. Is that mine? Did I pick that or did someone pick that for me? Did somebody put that there? Who put that there? Did you put that there? Did you put a channel emoji on there for me? I didn't do that. Who did this? Who sent you? Steel plate screwed to the wall. I have no means of unscrewing it, right? Oh, I'm glad you like it. Cool. Enjoy. That's for you. Oh, I didn't even read the descriptions of these things. I just picked them up and I was like, sick, mine. Pyramid shaped object found in the church, purpose and use is unknown. Square blue plate with a picture of a mock turtle. Portable radio that emits static when monsters are near. Oh, that's what's making that noise. When monsters get near. Okay. We have cool gear. So you and your sub? Nice. That's sick. Cool. Glad you guys like it. Nice. Well, whoever added it, thank you. Appreciate it. That's dope. Glad you guys like it. Okay, nothing over here. Nah, I can definitely juke this lady. Yeah, look at that. These guys are amateurs compared to those kids. I've trained for essentially the Olympics while I was at the school. Now I'm back in, like, JV league. These guys can barely move, dude. Come on this way. Come on. There you go. Hey, good move. Nice shot, kid. One in a million. We're going this way, huh? Let's see what's in here. Nailed it. Never a doubt. I'm sure that noise is fine. I'm sure everything's cool. Hey, another plate. Sick. Plate of cat. Nice. You mentioned having Xeno gears on a poll recently. Do you usually like JRPGs and are game suggestions allowed? Game suggestions are allowed. I do write them down. I have a few. You can either throw them in here or throw them in the Discord. I've got a spot for stream ideas. Maybe I'll make a new one for just straight up game ideas. Let me do that real quick. Boom, it's up. If you have game suggestions and you're on the Discord, check it out, dude. Throw one in there. I have been playing some JRPGs. Final Fantasy VII is my favy. I love it. I'm a Final Fantasy VII, you know, baby boy. That was one of the first games I ever played, so it's more nostalgia than anything, but still. We're playing through Xenogears. We're playing through The Legend of Dragoon right now. And yeah, oh, sorry. That, the whole Discord message, I think VIPs can do that as well. I think I just have it set to VIP right now. Or maybe sub. Can I set that to sub? That'd probably be better, right? Or nah, VIP maybe. I'll keep it there. Any VIPs in the chat? If you want to hit exclamation point Discord, check it out. Nice, cab all over it. Check it out, dude. Maybe I should let everyone do that. Should I let everyone do that? That was just kind of something I threw out there. If it'd be more convenient for you guys to have everyone be able to do it, I can change this. I was hoping Nightbot would kind of shoot it out there, you know, periodically, but it doesn't seem to be wanting to do it for some reason. Nightbot and I have been on, you know, thin ice lately. It's been banning people for emojis and links. Like, bruh, chill, dude. Yes, allow everyone. All right. 10-4. Cab hath commanded me. Where's that thing at? Where you at, dude? Yo, where you at, though? How do I do that? Hang on. Right. I remember now. On it. Bagoosh, do that. What the heck? I have this. Where is that? Oh. I have to scroll down a little bit. That's fine. Everyone done. Now, everyone, if you would like a link to the Discord, exclamation point. Discord. And you get that link, dude. Hang on, what? Oh, that's why. All right, hopefully, maybe now it'll work a little better for you. There you go. You also had a global cooldown to it if you don't want people spamming it. I think I do have that set, I hope. Let me double check. You guys are too helpful. I appreciate it. More than you could possibly know. Yeah, it's got a little bit of a cooldown to it. For sure, dude. There you go. It's all yours, baby. Fun. Check it out. We on Discord. Appreciate it. Oh my, we already got some more people in here, dude. Cold Steel hopping on in. Cold Steel in the Discord already? My God. You're on top of everything. Welcome. Good to have you. Glad you're here with us. Glad you're here with me as I wander through hell. Do these buttons do anything? Can I just open the door? Oh, that's just lets me leave. All right. What is closing the door, dude? Did you save your points? Your call, dude. How long are you gonna be in here, huh? All right, that doesn't do anything. The fourth floor is gone, huh? So are we on the third floor? We're on the third floor. The way back has vanished. Nice. You are welcome, Cold Steel. Thank you. Hey, Nightbot. Thanks for showing up. Nobody even typed anything and it threw it in there. Bagoosh. Might be a little fast, but I was starting to worry that Nightbot wasn't doing anything. I'm just glad you're here, Nightbot. Thank you for stepping up. I appreciate it. Still locked. Alright. Have to go the other way. I still don't have a map, huh? Is that bad? Was I supposed to get the map in the not demon realm? Did I miss it? I feel like it would be somewhere obvious, like on a wall or something. Yeah, Nightbot, catch up, dude. Jeez, bro. Try and look alive, kid. We got people here. Come on, we have guests, dude. We practice this. I'll just try this door. Nice. Nice. My butt's still a meanie butt, though. Ooh, basement? Okay. Not yet. We all know that basements are extra scary. That's where we need to go, probably. Ah, sick. Another one of these mysterious squares, and... What just happened? That scared the hell out of me, I'm gonna be real honest with you. The hell was that? One of you missed it or haven't come across it yet? I'll let you know a little bit. But... Don't, I'll yell at you. I appreciate it. It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? I kinda wanna keep hope alive. That it's here. You know? Hello. Trying to see if there's anything cool in here before I piss her off. Ah, okay, she's pissed. Or he's pissed. Oh, it's a dude. Thought they were all just nurses. Or women, I should say. Men can be nurses. Don't cancel me, please. It's not what I meant. It's not what I meant. Ah! Ah, bangarang! Alright, I deserve that one. Ah, I deserved it. Deserved it. Ah! Okay, we're here. Need 92 more points? Cold steel. You son of a... Get me with the bangarang. Alright. Alright, well played. Well played, you seem to fit right in. How did you get so comfortable so fast? You need to save 90 points to test another one? Oh boy. Oh boy. What the heck is this gonna be? What did I even put on there? I can't even remember. I did it a couple days ago and there's been so much going on. Howdy. No! No, dude! Not cool, bro. Ah, even better. A sound is heard from beyond the door. Don't get too specific, you're gonna freak me out. That's fine, we're rolling. Mama's dead. We're orange, but, you know, we'll throw that on there. Waiting for the right moment once I got to 500. Well played. I can't argue with that. Can you donate your remaining points? I don't know if that's possible. Can you do that? Not sure what the functionality of channel points are in that regard. Lock is jammed. Lock is jammed. First floor and stairs. Nice. Lock is jammed. Okay. There's one more door. Over here. Did I go in here? No. This room doesn't look at all familiar. Really looks disgusting. Alright. Exciting. Cool. Yo, what keeps making that noise? Bro, make yourself known, demon. Starting to think it's in my room, which is even freakier. Don't you know? Shouldn't be two cabs? Oh no. The cabs are multiplying. Is there nowhere? Oh no, there's just stairs, right? Right. Alright. Try this side, shall we? Sometimes it seems founder and VIP badge disappear on some messages. Oh, couldn't tell if there were two people. I got you. I have not seen another cab unless she's pulling a fast one. And multiplying. Nice. Okay, we're fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh god. Oh god, I've made a mistake. Just kidding. Plan that whole move. Give me this. A lighter, please. Aha. I'm telling you, dude. We learned these jukes from the School of Hard Knocks. And I don't mess around, dude. The kids trained me with all of their power. Clouds flowing over a hill. Time for a poem. Sky on a sunny day. Tangerines that are bitter. Lucky four-leaf clover. Violets in the garden. Dandelions along a path. Unavoidable sleeping time. Liquid flowing from a slashed wrist. Bangarang. It's locked. Oh, I got so many of these things, though. There are four square indentations. How many do I have? Do I have three or four? One, two, three. I got three. Oh, progress. Oh, I got a pick? Hang on. It's like white, gold, pink, and black. What all commands do I have? Not a lot, dude. I'ma be real with you. It's like Discord and self-destruct. I think that's it. That second one was a joke. Just shout out. So if you know, there's someone to shout at. I've got that set for mods, though. Other than that, that's all I got. You got any ideas? You got any ideas? You holding out on me? All right, let's see. This is red, this is blue, and this is yellow. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter what I do now because I can't... I probably won't know if it's right until I have all four, so why don't we not mess with that yet? Self-destruct would be interesting. John, baby! What the heck are you doing? John, you out there creeping? You just lurking around watching some creepy Silent Hill bangarang content? You decided to throw a follow out there? John, baby. Thank you. Ooh. Well, we found the last piece. Okay. That doesn't look safe. I've been on the internet way too long to want to get close to that thing. John, baby, thank you. Appreciate it. Check out the Discord, homie. Thanks for swinging by. I hope you like the content. Thanks for chilling out, dude. I think we're up to, what, 75 now? 75 followers? My god, we're at three quarters of a century. Slate, nothing more than that. Unreal, dude. I would set goals and stuff, like sub and follower goals, but I haven't thought of any. I don't know what goal to work towards. I kind of like to have like a, you know, reward when a goal is hit, not just be like, hey, you know, give me this many subs for no reason. So until then, until I come up with a reason, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. It means the world. Welcome to the fam. Check out the Discord, dude. Join us. Become one with us and our Discord. All right, this is where I was. Okay, this is third floor. Okay. I have to go on a lot. Oh, there is stairs. Hang on. The fourth floor wasn't on the map. Or it wasn't on the elevator, I mean. Oh, well. Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. Sick. Signar, dude. I like that it says join the creeps. Yeah. I mean, I gotta tell it like it is, dude. You're joining my channel. You're joining a creep. Be real honest with you. All right. So I need something to get rid of Tentacles. Do I have anything that can get rid of Tentacles? Health drink. Shotgun. Knife. Lauros, a lighter. Oil lighter found in room 201. Is there anything I had to light? That I just ignored? I might have to look through all these rooms again. Do followers at least? Alright, what should the goal be then? What do you guys want if we get certain followers, you know what I mean? Or I'll think of one. Or I'll think of one and put it up there. How about that? I also like the idea of a mod exclusive instant jump scare command that plays a blaringly loud sound that guarantees Raz gets jump scared during a horror game playthrough. Listen. Though your ideas are genius, that doesn't mean I like them. Alright. You've already seen how easily I can get jump scared. You really need to push that button even further. Bird cage. That's totally empty. But I'll consider it. I changed my follower goal from 75 to 100 and got up to 84 in 20 minutes? What? Whoa. That's all it takes? Is just a goal? Alright. Say less. I'll throw it on there. Fine. Fine, dude. I will come up with an actual reward, though. I'll do it. I'll think about it and I'll do it. I'll think about it. I'll come up with it and then I'll do it. I feel like I missed something. Oh, well, I missed this room. That is for sure. I didn't even go in here. Nice. Alright, so I did miss some rooms. Keep an eye out for cool stuff. What's this? A blood pack? Maybe that's it. Those tentacles were kind of gathered around some blood. That could be it. Maybe I don't need to kill them. Maybe I need to work with them. Together. As one. We can overcome this hell. What if they're the good guys? What if they've been trying to help me this whole time? Now I just gotta remember where they are. I think they were a floor below? Right? Man? Maybe do 100 follower now that you're at 75. Alright. Show me your ways on getting affiliate. I'm still so close. What secrets did I have? Get two cats. Would be one. Play dank tunes. Show up late helps a lot. Tell people you're gonna be here at a certain time. No, it's not this room. And then show up like 15 minutes after that and be like, hey, my bad. That seems to work. Nope, it's not this one. What else? I had another one. Oh, face cam helps, I think. I'll be real with you. That's an actual one. I think face cam helps. I think it's just nice to get to know, to get to see the person you're getting to know. You know what I mean? Oh, what's up, dude? That sounds like grotesque tentacles. Hello. Can I interest you in some tasty blood? Got it, dude. Puzzle god. They are the good guys. Enjoy that. It's a great year. Alright, sick. We got all the squares. Nice. You have two cats already showing up late? Nice. You showing up hours late before? Hey, yeah, you're right on pace, kid. You're right on pace. Is it this room? Maybe it's this room. It's this room, huh? I got it. Nightbot, sick! Thanks for chiming in, dude. Join the Discord. I love you, Nightbot. Check it out. Oh, this helps sometimes, though. Check it. We gotta get cab to affiliate, folks. Whipping some snowballs in Minecraft. Come on, you're gonna let her go through that alone? Look at this.
Look at this. I'm playing a baby game compared to this. I'm sitting here playing Silent Hill. He's whipping snowballs in the Nether Realm. Check out Cab Creations, folks. Throw a follow. Check out her stream. Get those concurrent viewers up, dude. I have a real degenerate schedule in terms of a stream schedule. I have no life. Stream late. I wake up late. Because I don't know. It's the way God made me, I guess. But it pains me a little bit because all the people that I want to raid and support usually stream like earlier than that. You know, like while I'm at work, before I can actually be on and be supportive. So in my absence, check out Cab, dude. Check out Cab Creations. Give it the support. Help us all out, man. Support on Twitch among one another. That's what really gets us going. So it really keeps us alive. I wouldn't have done it. I wouldn't have affiliate right now if it wasn't for the support of my fellow streamers. I've had some really great people help me out on here. So, least I could do is pay it forward, right? It's the least we could do. All right, enough sappy ranting though, right? That's all I can do. I'm starting to feel sick. Ah, it's getting me nauseous. I'm gonna get back to scary junk. What's this puzzle? A, white, black, pink, and yellow. And the options that I have are red, green, blue, and yellow. I'll tell you what. Let me just use one. What hole can I even put this in? Like here? I can't set it there. Okay. I mean, it has to have something to do with the poem, right? Let's read. Let's educate ourselves. This has to be clouds flowing over a hill. That's the white one. Okay. Sky on a sunny day. Blue above the yellow one. Tangerines that are bitter. Orange. Your guess is as good as mine. Lucky four-leaf clover. Okay. Violets in the garden. Uh-huh. Dandelions along a path. That actually scared me so bad. Bro, I was reading this and I thought, all I heard was like the inhale, like, before they did that. And I was like, oh, I'm dead. This is the last thing I will ever see. Somebody's going to kill me. Thought the game was going to back out. There's going to be something behind me. Thanks for the redeem though, Cab. I appreciate it. That went from really, really terrifying to kind of beautiful real quickly. I stream the same three times, are you saying I stream the same 3 days, but the times I stream vary each time. Appreciate you so much. Hey, my pleasure, Cab. Thanks for all the support. You've been helping out in my stream a lot. It's the least I can do. Yeah, do the beautiful sheesh. Well, it got me. Unavoidable sleeping time. It got me. Liquid flowing from a slashed wrist. Is it just clockwise? Is it as easy as that? Yeah, maybe. So, blue, orange, green, red? Let's try it. Because it made sense at first, and then it quickly stopped making sense. I don't know what I'm looking for here, but let's try it out. Actually, no, I already... I misremembered where these already were. Hang on. I remove it? Well... Or wait, can I do it this way? Ah, there we go. Nice. Hang on. That wasn't what I wanted. Tangerines in the garden. Oops, it's locked. I thought I had the orange one. I gotta read this again. Hang on, I misremembered which ones that I had. I have red, green, blue, and yellow. Keep it in mind. And it goes white, orange, pink, black. Alright. White. Blue. Orange. Green. Pink, yellow, black, red. Got it. That's all it was. Sorry. My bad. Hey, that's my bad. Oh, sorry. Give me this. Give me this. So I was kind of right. I started off right, right? Sort of. We got this, dude. We got this. Baby game. ZZ. Oh. Oh, come on. Let's see it, dude. It's a good click. It's a good clicking noise. If I ever heard one. Oh, God. Okay. That. What? I wasn't expecting just another normal ass hallway. Oh, God. Get me through. I was expecting, like, a break. It's unlocked now. It's one of my favorites. Thank you for the redeem. Oh, there's a thing on this wall here I didn't even find. It's probably also where the map is that I haven't found, just somewhere on the wall because I'm not paying attention. The Grim Reaper's list. Well, I don't know any of those names, so I think we're cool. Ah! Dude! She was sitting there the whole time like this, waiting. Eat. I'm in the wrong button now. I forgot how to play. I got too hype. Ugh, they're everywhere now, dude. We can't catch a freaking break. Disinfecting alcohol, please. Anything else? Nope. I don't think. It's over here. Anything cool? No, just a weird box. Nice. Give me this, give me this, give me this. Oh, you can sleep in today, but you don't have work? Oh, sick. Ah! Oh, no! They do the combo! They know the combis! Get off me! Oh, they know the combis. They know the combis. I'm probably gonna die. I haven't healed in a bit. I haven't healed in a bit. I haven't healed in a bit! Oh, they know the combis. Wow, I'm alive? Dude, how am I alive? I gotta heal. I gotta heal. I gotta heal. Dude, how did I live? Oh, I should have gone through. I should have just left. I wanted to try this door. Dude, try the door, man! Please! Thank you! Wasting so much health, bro. Oh, thank God. It knew. It was like, you're about to get jacked up out there, dude. Have a first aid kit. Oh. Make sure you get good rest. Oh yeah, cold steel looking out. Sorry, there was a lot happening. I didn't look at the chat for a sec. My bad. Oh, and Sona redeemed the alphabet? And Sona, good choice. First time we heard it, dude. First time we've heard that one. You need more jump scares? Alright. Alright. They're gonna be expensive. Okay. There ain't gonna be no 100 points, alright? You're gonna have to pinch your pennies. You want jump scares, but I'll throw them on there. They're probably gonna be Nicolas Cage themed, but I'm gonna throw them on there. Fine, dude. Give me more homework. Why don't you? Make him 500? Yeah, probably a K. For as often as you're playing Bangarang right now, 500 seems a little low. Boy, I need to find a save. Should just give everyone a few thousand points. Oh, now you want handouts too. That's how it is, huh? Hey, why don't you just give everyone a free sub, eh? How about you start giving us bits for a change, eh, guy? What do you think of that, eh? We're over here slaving, throwing out bangarangs and beautiful sheeshes. Why don't you do something for us for a change, huh? Give them an inch, they ask for a mile. Oh my god, I found a save. I'm not even mad, okay? I was, you know, we got heated there for a second, but I found a save. I'm not mad, I swear. Ah, we found a save. 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 It's much more difficult to do when I don't have a map. Mm-hmm. But we found it anyway. Pro gamer. Still good on health? Oh, we're so good on health. Dude, we're doing so good. This is on hard, by the way. I don't know if you guys were aware. I've never played this, and I was like, hard will be more fun, right? That'll be cool. Let's do that. We went on hard mode first try, baby. Hey, do you have a map in here by chance? Sir? No? Alright, good talk. Locks jammed. So what is it that I'm doing? I opened the thing, and it just led me to like another part of the hallway. It was like a shortcut. I thought it was gonna be like, you know, some big reveal. But I'm sure once I put it in context, it's gonna be like epic. Nice, perfect. Wow, that was so lucky. Nailed it. Wait a minute, I was already in here? What? How'd I get turned around? Oh, I see. Okay. Here we are. Just some jump scare ammo? Yeah, that's what they all say. Hey, it's just some jump scare ammo, I swear. Next thing you know, you find them on a street corner, covered in bits. Like, what have you been doing, dude? You gotta take them back to rehab and it starts all over again. It was just jump scare ammo. I've heard it all before. Alright, these are all still locked. Nice. Come back up here. I'm not mad, I swear. Still secretly mad. Maybe. Tried playing Dark went on hard and Flag told me I should switch back to streaming Minecraft. Wow, dude. Savage. That's hilarious. Alright. I came in here, right? This is the new place. Did I explore the new place yet? Yeah, I explored here. Oh yeah, we also got disinfecting fluid. Oh, I don't know. This is back here, dude. They're gonna combo me again. See, that's what I'm saying. Led me back to the elevator. I guess I haven't been in the basement yet. That's the one place. That's right. I remember. Go to the basement. Let's check out the basement. I haven't been there yet. I don't like this load time. Ah, good. Good, 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 good. Excuse you. Oh, that's the stairs. All right, sick. Mm-hmm. Oh my. This is a risk-reward kind of a room. Oh, she tried it. Hey, man. Ow. What's this? Ampoule. Nice. Got that ampoule, though. I don't know what the hell that is. I'm gonna have to read it. Relieve pain to recover stamina to high. Effect lasts for a while. Oh, it's a usable item? The thing that I can slurp? That's some slurp juice. Isopropyl alcohol bottle found in ICU. Isn't there something else I got? No, that was it. And a lighter. Can I combine isopropyl alcohol with a lighter and just set myself ablaze? That'd be cool. You wanna get more points, but you're tired? Dude, don't stay up for jazz hands. Get some sleep, kid. You'll be around, I'll be around. I stream weeknights, 10 p.m. Central Standard Time, Monday through Friday. Plenty of time to come catch you, boy. Oh my lord, what is this? Yo. Yes, please? A straight up hammer? Dude, Stormbreaker? Don't mind if I do. highly damaging but hard to use. How hard? Okay. It's just very linear. And it's slow. Like me. Might have to keep you playing. Hey, if you got a lurk, you got a lurk. I appreciate it. Thank you for chilling in the chat. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Hey, yo, check this out. Get wrecked. Lock jammed. Ha. Oh, your boy got a new toy. Ha. No! Get off me. I still don't know where to go. I'm just gonna have to wander for a bit. There must be a map around here somewhere. Still holding out hope. Oh, I have the basement map at least. That I got. I can't get into the storage room. So there must be a key somewhere. Boiler room, generator room, morgue. Okay. Alright. How's my health looking? How's my health doing? We're pretty good. We are pretty good. Come here. Open these doors, please. I'm gonna take the stairs. I feel like I haven't really checked out the first floor that much. Let's try it out. Creepy. Extremely creepy. I always miss most of it because of having to be up early in the mornings. I know how it is, man. We gotta figure out our schedules. You just gotta work with what you got, you know what I mean? A lot of times I wish I streamed a little earlier so I could catch, you know, you guys on and give you more raids and stuff, but the way it goes, oh my lord. Alan, Mateus or Mathis? I think Mateus is cooler. I'm gonna go with it until you correct me. Alan, what up? G, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the fam. Glad you like whatever you're looking at. I don't know what compelled you to hit that button, but I'm glad you did. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. Vai, Corinthians. Oh, hello, Brazil. What up? Best club of Brazil. No way, dude. What's happening? What should I save again? What's up? Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you, Alan. Thanks for swinging by. How the heck you doing? You wanted to recommend two JRPG series and a couple entries specifically. Oh, from your previous comment. So it turns out my Discord post was too long, even though I kept it to the 2,000 character limit, and I was timed out? Oh, my bad. Hey, I just set up security, so they're guns blazing. That was Wick, huh? My bad. John Wick was going crazy in there. I'll get that fixed, don't worry. But thanks for the recommendation. Thanks for leaving it all out there. Taking the risky shot. And getting caught on it. Get banned. Just kidding. But also, kind of. Yeah, I'll save again. I got a sick hammer. Yeah. Alright. What we're looking for is around here somewhere. I don't know what it is exactly we are looking for, but it's around here somewhere. Whatever it is, it's close. I'm back in here. Okay. Why don't you come here? I want to check this room out, dude. Oh, I can double swing this thing? Dang, dude. Get owned. This thing's good. Ew. Alright, he's dead. Dang, only took 4 hits and that guy got wreck-sauced. Nice. Anything cool? What's up with all these square boxes? Refrigerator's still empty. Nothing, huh? Is there anything in the pot? Anything cooking? No. Not a thing. Alright. Sorry, no, you're good, dude. Don't apologize. That's hilarious. That happened with Nightbot when we first brought him in to the show. Nightbot just started shooting people. Left and right. Alright, Cold Steel, time for that hint. Did I miss the map? Is it not achievable, or is it still here? Because I'm on a goose chase now. I need me a map. You don't have to tell me where it is exactly, but if it's still here, that would be sick to know. Get on. This hammer's so good. I love it so much. More than my own children. Also because I don't have children yet. Yet. Ha! So, there's a door there, but then I come out here and there's like no connecting door? I don't know, it's just weird. All these are still locked. Can't go in anywhere. Lock's jammed. That's the first floor. That's everything I could find down there. Alright, whoops! I meant to do that. Baited. Hey, yo, get baited. Let's go floor by floor. Just gotta clear it out. You did miss it. Don't think I can get it. Oh, my lord. Maybe you can. I don't remember for sure, but I feel like you can't. Wow. You wanna talk about hard mode? Your boy's really... really taking the elite path here. Definitely. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You've never seen moves like these. Nice, get wrecked. Alright. Sick. So, we're on extra hard mode. Can't get the map. Dope. It's fine. I don't need a map. Who needs a map? Right? Who needs it, dude? Kyle Lewis, I saw you chilling in there, dude. Don't think I wasn't looking. I saw that lurk. What is up, homie? Thank you for hanging out. And also a spaghetti dinner lurk? Should that be a new command? I'll make it a command if it means I can get some spaghetti dinner, because that sounds delish. Okay, this is back here. What do we got, dude? What the heck do we got? We got this slab. Ah! But it's blank. It's alright, you're good. Just stay back there, you're fine. Creepy. Nice. Good move. Good move. Good move. Kyle Lewis, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. Good to see you again, fam. Hope your spaghetti dinner's freaking awesome, dude. Oh, I didn't go in here yet. Aha. I remember now. I immediately left because I was scared. Oh, she grabbed me? No, dude. No, 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 no. Get off me. Wow, I didn't. Come on. This is gonna be how it ends. This is it. Oh, they're too good. They're too good. They have my number. Let me go, let me go, let me go. Let me go. We're gonna be here a while. Oh, she grabbed me again, dude. They're too fast. At least I just saved. Alright, I've got the area, though. I know where to look. I forgot about that room. We just gotta figure out how to get past that insane strat of just immediately grabbing you. I gotta talk to you about your Discord tomorrow. Alright, 10-4. Don't get me wrong, it's bare bones, I'm aware. I threw it together as I was starting up the stream. Alright, what's up, dude? We gotta go up to the next floor. It's got a lot of tweaking and tuning, don't worry about it. Hey, don't worry about it, I know. First Discord I set up. I think it's this floor, right? Hello, Nana, you freaking out? Are you guys spazzing? You just curious on some stuff? Okay, cool. Cool, cool.
Cool stuff, neat stuff. Oh, okay. Get off me, please. Come on, not this again. We just, okay. Wow, that was a sick move. This is where I need to go, right? On this floor, I mean. I believe. I'm in trouble now. Yeah, mom's about to scold me. We need to talk about your Discord, young man. Alright. Oh, no. Okay. I'm remembering. I'm just retracing my steps here. So we were here. Alright. We just gotta isolate him. I can't deal with more than one person. Alright, we'll take out this lady. She's fine. Just have a nice, quiet sleep. And then we'll come this way. Nice. Hello. Hello. Ooh, a key. We like keys. Keys are good. Get out of here. Oh, I don't have to aim to kick people. Ooh. Basement storeroom. Bassamonte storeroom. Favorite piano tune. As well. Love it. Any more in this room? Is that a door over there? It might be a door. Oh yeah. This hammer is OP, dude. I love it. Nope, not a door. That's okay. Basement storeroom. Basement storeroom. Basement storeroom. I think it's this way. No, it's not that way. That's fine. I'll take the stairs. I gotta get my steps in. Off to the principal's office. Yeah, dude, you're not kidding. Just comes over the intercom. Razzmatazz jazz hands. Please come to the principal's office. We need to talk about your Discord. Thank you. Excuse me. I'm gonna get another detention. Because Wickbot keeps shooting my friends. Just for typing too many words. Alright, dude. We're flying by the seat of our pants now. I have learned so much from the school, it's not even funny. Wasn't there a save somewhere down here? Nah. I do have a basement map, at least. No, there was not. Never mind. Alright, but the storeroom's right across the way. Wee Gucci. Yo, Wee Gucci. Nice. What's up, dude? What's in here? Some empty bottles. Nice. Bottle filled with some kind of drug. Better leave it. Free drugs, dude? You're gonna pass up on that while we're down here? Alright, fine, Square. See how you are. We're in the demon realm. And there's free drugs. Can't even stop to have a little fun. Nothing inside? Excuse me? Oh. The marks on the floor indicate that this cabinet can be moved. Yo, are you guys cool? Dude, chill. Oh, I'm dealing with two demon realms. One in this game and one in my freaking apartment. The cats are going nuts. Daddy Razzie to the principal's office. Alright, easy. The smut's coming out. Thank God Anna's not here. So get 18 plus real quick. Oh, check this out. Looks like a hallway under the grate. Can't move it since the vines have grown around it. I've got some stuff that might work for that. I've got some stuff and things. Remember that joke I made earlier about lighting myself on fire? Turns out, I wasn't joking. I'm just not gonna light myself on fire. I'm gonna light these vines on fire. Oh yeah. Dude. This hospital's getting owned. I got Stormbreaker. We're going straight to the pits of hell already. Dude. I'm gonna be a Silent Hill speedrunner before I know it. First time? Whoa. 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 All right. It's all right. Just practice the jukes. Lock is jammed. Can't be opened. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Little did you know. I didn't even want to make it through here, dude. Oh, God. Did she hit me or no? Oh. Oh. Videotape. Wasn't that VCR like way back there? Don't have the map. How am I doing? Oh, we're so fine, dude. We're lime green? Bro. Bro. Oh, she just got out of work? Oh, did she actually get that job? She had that interview yesterday, I think. She got hired? That'd be neat. Be some celebrations in order. She got hired. Nothing found on the label found in second floor hospital basement. She got it? Whoa. Sick. That's dope. And I got herself a job. Excuse me, ladies. Coming through. Coming through. Coming through. Nice. Oh my god, dude. The hell is that? This is a fun room. Sick. Wow, they were chilling right outside. My cats are losing their minds, and it's making this way more stressful.
What's this?
She worked a 7-hour shift? Dang, dude, first day? What is this? Looks like any other room,
dude. Looks
like
someone's been here.
Oh. Oh. Lessa. That was the chick we saw in our vision. Lessa. Examination room key. Boy, wish I knew where that was. That would be way more hype. This looks like it can come off the wall, can't it? No? Okay. Examination room key. Nothing cool in this table. Oh, well, speak of the devil, and she shall appear. What up, Anna? Hey! Congrats on your job, little lady. We heard someone let the cat out of the bag. Somebody let the cat out of the bag early, right before you got in. Cab was like, yo, I'm stealing all the glory, dude. I'm gonna tell everyone she got a job before she even gets here, bro. I was like, Cab, no, don't. Please, have mercy. She did it anyway, bro. She did it anyway. Anna, congrats. Is this the examination room? Nope, it's jammed. It can't be open. Aha! Get juked. Nailed it. Nailed it. Congrats, Anna. That's freaking dope. Isn't making money cool? You just earned yourself a shout out, kid. Hopefully it's louder than this weird, creepy music. Folks, go check out Anna's stream. She streams a lot of Tekken, and she just got a job. All right. Go check her out, dude. She thought my voice is sultry. Wait till you hear hers, bro. Wait till you hear hers. I learned everything I know. I learned everything I know from her. Throw her a follow, check out her stream, give her some support, and congratulate her on that job. You have a lot of Tekken clips, but you don't play Tekken. Of course. Right. As it always is. I have a lot of Silent Hill clips, but I've never played the game. Not once have I ever even fired it up. Definitely not on stream. But I have a lot of clips. Anna, congrats. Good to have you here. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for hanging out. Glad you came out here after a hard day's work. I gotta find the examination room. X that thing. That was the basement, right? It's not down here, right?
Storm, generator, boiler. Nah. None of those say examination. Look, man, it's all for Dudeson. Is it all for Dudeson? Is that why you're streaming? Do you have something to confess while we're in this room here? While we're all together? Something you want to get off your chest? Hmm? Everything you do is for Dudeson, eh? Hmm. Suspicious. It's jammed, can't be opened. I don't remember which door was just straight up locked, so I'm just gonna try them all. When in doubt. Oh wait, this is a save room. Hey, Doc, excuse me. I gotta save, dude. We've been through a lot. How's my health? Pretty good. Pretty good. We got five of those and two of those, and we got one of those. Oh my god. I might open up a shop and start selling health. I got way too much. Oh my god, this game's easy. It's a baby game. 7 hours of intense bartending, and I've never served before, but apparently I knocked their socks off. Dude, bartending? Schnoice. That's gonna be a moneymaker, dude. I tried to bartend a couple of years ago, but nobody would take me. I was too hot. They all turned me away. This is the kitchen. Just kidding. That obviously wasn't the reason, but I did try, and I never got a job, so that's sick. That sounds awesome. Congrats. Well, that's dope. Tekken is for Dudeson. You'd be affiliated if it wasn't for Dudeson. Oh, blame it on somebody else, why don't you? Real classy move. I see how it is. I see how it is. Okay. Oh, you know what? This door is locked. This door is locked.
And here we go.
Ain't it? Here we go. This door's locked. This door's locked. His raid put you over, huh? Oh, nice. Oh, I see what you mean. I misinterpreted that. I thought you said you would be affiliate if it wasn't for Dudeson, but you wouldn't be if it wasn't for him. I gotcha. You're giving him credit. I'm over here talking smack. Cutscene. Shh. Finally, the one reason I came into this hellish demon realm is to find love.
Someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl. What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why?
In the basement,
is there
dude.
Something down there?
It's everywhere. What are you talking about?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom.
Mmm.
So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well,
oh, you mean that labyrinth. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Damn. My head.
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you. Harry?
Was I dreaming?
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Samael.
Hey, wait!
Sick name. Samael. Oh, we're out of the demon realm. Dude, get owned, demon hospital. That was easy. To Turkey! What up, dude? Don't think I didn't see you there. Don't think even for a second. You can evade my eyes. What up, fam? Just hosting tonight, so no alert? Dang, thanks, bro. Thanks for the host, homie. Appreciate you. What up, G? How was your night? You were streaming, right? I saw you pop on there. Right? Yeah. I saw you pop on there. What were you even playing, dude? What were you up to tonight, eh? Anna gonna lurk for a bit. Back hurts so much. Yeah, from working all day. Hey, take a rest, kid. Take a load off. Lurk. Don't worry about it. Appreciate the lurk. You had a good night? Ooh. You made over $150 in tips? I told you, bro. Told you. Bartending? That's where it's at, fam. That's where it's at, dude. Also, by the way, check it out.
Here we go.
Turkey.
Ah.
And another turkey.
Oh?
Turkey. And another turkey.
Let's, let's take a little trip, shall we? Let's take a little trip, shall we?
Were you watching turkeys get slaughtered? Is that what it was? Were you watching a man commit heinous war crimes against your channel? Folks, check out to Turkey. He's been supporting the hell out of me lately. He's been working so hard to get a follow out of me. He comes in here raiding and hosting, trying to get me to follow his channel. And finally I broke. Finally I caved. And I threw him that follow. After I, you know, realized that I wasn't following him and it was totally by accident and I'm just a big old asshole. But to Turkey, thank you for the support. I appreciate you, homie. Thank you, and good to see you, brother. Thanks for hanging out, G. Means the world, fam. Good to see you again. Antique shop key. Ooh, we saw her go into a shop that said antique above it. I have a feeling that might be close to where we're going. The tagged key with a shop name on it that Dahlia left at the hospital. Oh, we have this too, and we're not in the demon realm. We could check this freaking VHS out. Started up Twilight Princess for the first time tonight. It was super interesting, but also raised $200 for charity. Dude, congrats, bro. That's sick. Bro, you guys just raking in dollar bills over here. You ate some hot fucking beans. Interesting. Hot beans, you say. Pixar didn't happen. Yeah, a good friend of mine was shooting turkeys. Oh, you went in the... Oh, your friends. That's even funnier. He was like, hey, yo, check this out. That'd be like if one of my friends started shooting jazz hands. Jazz hands plays hard to get. Yes, but not intentionally. Because I'm dumb. I'm hosting you now on my channel. I forgot you can host without streaming. Dude, too nice. Cab, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. Aren't you supposed to... Weren't you tired? Aren't you supposed to be lurking? Get some sleep, kid. Hey. Sleep in. Or don't. You know, I'm not your dad. You don't have to listen to me. Sorry to take you up, but sent you that DM. Cold Steel, thank you. I will check it out, bro. You got some recommendations for some game? Oh, DM. Oh, you sent it straight via DM, eh? Huh? Maybe? I'll find it. It's on here somewhere, I'm sure. Or is it on Twitch? I'll find it, don't worry. It's on here somewhere. I believe you. Thank you, Cold Steel. Appreciate it. I'll take a look at those recommendations. Cut your finger at work. Well, that's the name of the game, dude. Risking something. Burb. Testing something. Great. Cab. Here we go. Here we go. Cab testing something. Probably saving up channel points or something. All right. Here we go. Oh, hey, look what I found. Hey. Hey, look what I found, huh? That might be useful, right? There's that map that I didn't need. Get wrecked. I thought it was in the game again. Nice. Thank you for the beautiful sheesh. Thought it was in the game. Saw my life flash from my eyes. But I appreciate it. Thank you for that beautiful, beautiful sheesh. Makes my night. Oh, wait a minute. I think it just populated. There it is. Oh, Cab just sent it through. Nice. Saw it, Cab. She sent it over in the Discord. Sick. Gnar. Check out the Discord, by the way. Join it if you guys are interested. Oh, you sent Cab the DM. Got it. Now I'm up to speed. It just went through on the Discord. Everything is A-all right, dude. We are here. We made it. All right. So I got some stuff to do. Hey, been looking at the chat a lot. Thank you for being so active. Thanks for chilling and chatting and making this a fun time. Wouldn't be nearly as fun without y'all. I mean, the only reason I sit here and chat with all y'all is because it's fun. I have a blast doing it. You need Nightbot? Hey, yeah, I got Nightbot, eh? Why don't you open up your eyes and do some reading? Who do you think just sent that Discord, eh? Hey, bada bagoosh, huh? Me and Nightbot were tight now. We put aside our differences. We worked it out. We're bros now. I told him to stop shooting people willy-nilly. Just because they like using emojis, and he was like, alright, fine. It was like, alright, kid, you got me on that one. I'll do it, but one condition. I get to shoot people in Discord, and I was like, alright. Fine. We compromised. Where's that TV? Where's the old TV? Excuse me, is it back here? I miss it? Did I miss it? Look, I'm tired, I'm emotionally and physically exhausted. Hey, you had a long day. I ain't gonna deny that. I'm still gonna give you shit, though. What kind of a friend would I be if I just let you off the hook? Because you had a long day. Okay, now I'm just being an asshole. Just kidding. We like to have fun here. Alright. Hey, I'm glad you had a long day. You know why? Because you're making money, kid. You're getting that dough. You're getting that sweet, sweet green. That's all that matters. This is not where I'm just backtracking again. I thought the TV was down here. It's not? It's in a weird room, kind of off by itself, no? Right? Locks jammed, okay. Locks jammed, okay. Let's go this way then. No, this is outside, right? Oh boy. Nailed it. Is there anywhere I can go in here that... Reception office, examination room, medicine room. Oh, I didn't check that door. I'm dumb. Storeroom, office. Yeah, all those are locked. Right, it's only demon realm rooms. Alright, one more time. One more time, we got this. One more time.
I got to yell at people? Ooh, you got to use your scary voice? That is the perks of bartending. Right? You get to scream at people, take out all your anger. And rightfully so. People at a bar are hard to deal with. That's gotta feel good. Means I get a stream schedule once I get to work schedule? Finally. Now we can get things rolling. Now. Oh, it's still jammed. Oh, it just can't be opened at all. Now I can swing in and say, hey. I got the map? I did find the map. I came back from the demon realm. Yeah, I can't go anywhere, huh? I thought for sure. Am I hallucinating or was it in the demon realm? Elevator doesn't work. Yeah, the TV must have been in the demon realm. Okay, well, I just didn't do that then. Whoops. We missed it. That's fine. I thought otherwise. But hey, here we are. Here we are. Oh well. Oh well, maybe we'll go back. Oh, that's jammed. That's jammed. Yeah, free alcohol, free drinks, and free food. Oh, you get free everything while you're working there too? That's pretty naughty. I'm now best friends with the main cook. That's a good way to align yourself. Get that sweet, sweet bar grub. Dude, I love bar food. I am trash. And proud of it. And dude, you give me some good greasy burger, some onion rings. Oh my lord. We ended the stream last night talking about food. I'm not gonna do it again to turkey. Not gonna do it. I was thinking about beef stroganoff while I was dreaming. Oh, and it was not a dream that would have followed terms of service, if you catch my drift. Excuse me. Ah, good. There's a wall right here. Good. Good, 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 good. Let's get out of here. Both like a lot of the same things. So we besties now. He's your muscle man. Damn, bro. You guys getting serious all of a sudden. That sounds kind of sick. What'd you miss, Cab? I don't think much. I was just running around back and forth trying to find a freaking VCR that didn't exist. The other church, you say? And we also need the antique shop. Oh, we're just gonna have to check the streets. We just gotta check the mean streets. Also, there's a real not cool tune playing. Not a big fan of this. This sucks. Antique shop. Antique shop. Antique shop. Keep your eyes peeled, kids. Keep a sharp eye out, pardon me. Ow! Wow, he caught up. Alright, our juke shoes didn't work that time. Oh, I'm probably gonna head out for now, but thank you very much for the stream. Hope you have a great rest of your night. Cold Steel, thank you for hanging out. Thank you for following. Thanks for joining the Discord. I appreciate you, homie. Hope to see you again soon. I'll be playing this quite a bit. We're gonna beat this bad boy. I'm having fun. This is a good game. It's a good game. I can't deny greatness. You gotta give credit where credit is due, and this is a good game. It's fun. Hey, stairs. Sick. This is new. Whoa! They can ascend. Ow, dude. Away from me. Oh, I died. Wow, that killed me. I'm dead. At least I saved. We're fine. This is fine. Damn, Anna going crazy. The hell are you doing? You got like 4 clips flying through here? Bro, chill. Take it easy. I'm going to turn Nightbot back on. He's going to shoot your ass. Take care of everyone else in the chat. Cold Steel, you have a good night. Thank you again for swinging by. Can't wait to see you again soon. Can't wait to see you again hanging out in the chat. Renai, what up, dude? Swinging in, slithering in between all these weird clips that Anna's trying to make. How the heck have you been, dude? Thanks for swinging by. Good to see you. Interesting. Oh, you're trying to share a clip, and it's just not getting shared. It's not linking for her? I don't know, fam. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, the link is being shared in the chat. I can click on it. It's just leading to a strange place. I don't know what the deal is.
I missed what you said about you and your bestie in the kitchen. I didn't say a lot, just that was a good way to align yourself with the cook, because having good food made for you is clutch, especially at work. Yeah, know what I'm saying. To Turkey, you linked something too. While I was doing stuff, I just died, but... Oh, you got a link to your old hot beans, huh? Dirty. Let me pop this bad boy open real quick. Oh, they're like jelly beans, huh? Oh, if I didn't... Alright. Hang on, I'm curious. It's a short clip. Let's check it out. What do we got here? What are we working with, huh?
Habanero pepper.
Habanero pepper jelly bean? Dang, sounds good, dude. Nice. You got any more? Hell yeah. Like a 9 out of 10? Pretty good? Thanks, son. You are struggling, dude. Put your seatbelt on. The struggle bus is rocking. My lord. That's messed up, dude. Note to self, I'm never going to try any of those beans. Thanks for sharing. That was hilarious. John, baby, what up? Mustering up the courage to throw a chat. Just a bunch of hearts. I love you too, baby. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for chilling. Good to see you, fam. What up, dude? What up? It doesn't make a clickable link? I could click mine. What's up with your links, dude? Can you guys click on Twitch links? The heck, bro? What the heck? Pretty good stuff. Can't wait to eat more. I could tell, man. It looks like you were having a blast. Yeah, I don't know, fam. I mean, I can see the links in the chat. Like, if I open up my Twitch, I could click on them if I really wanted to. They're clickable. They just lead to a strange, dark place where... nothing can survive. Bean Boozy challenge when you hit affiliate. What's Bean Boozy? You can click on Anna's. Okay. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, Taturki just shared a link. We just watched it. I just clicked on the same thing. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, dude. Sorry, I wish I knew the answer, but I don't. Despite my devilishly good looks, I don't have all the answers. Boy, this tune is just definitely the best one that I've heard so far. Definitely gonna put this on my Spotify liked songs and play it as I'm going to sleep. Top tier. Definitely good. Who's this? Hoosier? This is a jam, bro. It's jammed. All right, speaking of jammed, let's get the hell out of here. There's nothing up here. I died coming up here for no reason. That's the way it goes. Oh, look at Bean Boozles. All right, we'll take a look here in a while. What's a Bean Boozle? Is that like gummy bear, you know, stuff where you like soak them in Everclear or something and then eat them? Ah! Is it better than the piano abuse song? I don't know. They're neck and neck. They are right there, I gotta say. Okay, we're looking for a sign that says antiques. Keep your eyes peeled. We just got a wild goose chase. We gotta look around. It's alright, though. We got time. We got juke moves. We got wheels. And we got nothing but time. All right, another lap. Let's get our steps in, burn some calories. Take a look at the other side of the street. How do I not know what Bean Boozles are? I have to admit, man, that's a question I've never asked myself. Nor did I think I ever would. Oh, thought that was an alleyway, but we're good. I mean, I'm taking a shot in the dark here, man. I'm doing the best I can. Nah, I'm saying. Yes, it is that. Ah! Just kidding. I meant to do that. Just wanted to juke this guy out. So it is that, huh? See, I know what they were. You just soak them in booze and then you eat them. It's the age-old trick. You want to make something a fun party gag? Soak it in Everclear overnight and then eat it. Oh, what the hell are these things, dude? Oh, monkeys! Oh, there's actually monkeys! They're demon monkeys! Ew, dude! Creepy! Creepy, dude. That's what happens when you eat too many bean boozles. You turn into one of those things. Alright, so this block is clear. We're going north. We're north, we're starting this side, we're cutting back, and then we're going to the other side to, you know, try it out. Lord, you're gonna need a chiropractor? Dang, dude. You gonna be able to survive this job, huh? Is the cash worth the pain? Is the gain worth that pain? Alright. Cutting around here, here's a police station. Police. Oh god, I'm just attracting all of the boys. I am just the most popular girl at school right now. Okay, keep going, we're fine, this is fine. This is fine. Demonic monkeys indeed. Bean boozies are just- hang on, I gotta keep an eye on this so I don't miss the thing. The antique shop. Bean boozies are jelly beans with one good, one bad flavor. Each color is a bad and good flavor. There it is. That's actually kind of terrifying. Public parking? Nice. Oh, I see. So it's like the Bertie Bott's every flavored beans from Harry Potter. Like one of those. You buy a box of those and then you have a gag. Like, hey, is this popcorn or is this boogers? Right? Do you soak those in Everclear though? Was I still right? Because that's a way to take that game up a notch. Found it! We didn't need the key. The door was open. Oh, there's another door. There's another door. Psych. Oh, man. Of course the pain's worth the money. That a kid. That's it, dude. We know. Look at me right now. Suffering through Silent Hill. It's worth it. Oh, dude, we made it. A save and everything. There's a clock. Nothing special. Cool. Shall we pop a save? Shall we pop a save? Yeah, this one, please. Those are bean boozles. Okay, nice. Nice, nice. Nice, nice. Oh, dope. This is actually an antique shop. Cool. Got any neat stuff? Oh, this looks like it can be pushed. Yeah. 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 Found it.
What's this?
Harry! Oh, it's you.
Sybil?
Did you see how swift he was with that draw?
I'm glad you're okay.
This guy used a gun before?
I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought. It's nuts.
What are you doing here? I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out. All the roads out of town are blocked. Cars have completely stopped running. The phones and radios are still out too.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
I did see a girl.
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished.
My God.
I don't know about your daughter, but...
And you just let her go? Where was it?
Bro.
On Bachman
Road.
Not
chill.
She was heading towards the lake. Now don't get excited. It wasn't like she ran off, exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking on thin air. What about you? Anything?
Yeah, I met this bizarre woman. Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie.
People got some sick names, I'm not gonna lie.
And?
She said something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town? Must be on drugs. They sell them to the tourists.
Wow.
The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
Yeah, bro. Come on.
I really don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about.
Oh.
That's all I can think of.
Oh. The darkness is drugs, kids. What's stay this? In school.
Just discovered it.
Otherwise, this is gonna happen.
There's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
I'm a cop. I should go.
No, I'm going.
All right. I'll cover you from here. Be careful. If anything looks fishy, get back here on the double.
Okay. Sybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about... Well, like some other world? It's like some kind of bad dream.
What are you talking about?
I'm not quite sure.
Take this as a no?
I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really. It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination, you know?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Harry.
Oh. I was just wondering. Never mind.
Harry. You're tired.
Yeah, maybe.
Here we go, into the creepy hole. Voice acting's pretty good in this game, dude, I'm not gonna lie. For as old as this is, it's not that bad. How much longer are you gonna be streaming for? Probably, it looks like another about 35-ish minutes, 35-40. Usually go for about 4 hours, wrap up around 2. Central Standard Time, starting at 10. Oh boy, this looks real nice. Getting into the deep stuff already. And I'll be lurking. Sounds good. Sounds good, homie. Thank you. I appreciate it. Here we go.
Some kind of.
We found it. The shrine to Stretch Armstrong. The hell's that, dude?
This is the other church.
Oh, this is the other church. Doesn't that look like a Stretch Armstrong figure? Like tiny legs, really big arms, little red hood kind of thing. Some kind of powder is left in the chalice. Oh, well, that's it. Do I do anything with it? Should I shoot it? No. Okay. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking. Dude, I'm just getting wicked melee weapons. Bro. moderately effective as a weapon. No stats though, huh? Can't really check. How's it do? Oh, it's quick. Oh, she fast. Keep watching until I finish. Thanks, Kev. I appreciate it. Don't feel obligated, kid, if you gotta get some sleep. Get some sleep, you know what I'm saying? Locks jammed, door can't be opened. Alright, I guess that's all we had to do. Wonder what they worship. Good question. Your guess is as good as mine, bro. Huh?
What the?
Oh. Demons.
Harry? Are you okay? Harry? Harry?
I'm gone? What? What? Am I in the demon realm? Ah.
Where am I?
What is real?
Harry.
What is?
Lisa?
Maybe this is the real world and that's the demon realm.
You were having a bad dream.
Maybe I've got it all wrong.
Was I? Hey. You don't look too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Nothing you need to worry about.
Well, if you're sure. Lisa, do you know a woman named Dahlia Gillespie?
Oh yeah, that crazy Gillespie lady. She's kind of famous around here. She never sees anybody, so I don't know that much about her. But I heard her kid died in a fire, and supposedly she's been crazy ever since.
Well, she says the town is being devoured by the darkness. Do you have any idea what she's talking about?
The town devoured by the darkness. Yes, I think I do.
Drugs.
Before this place was turned into a resort, the townspeople here were on the quiet side. Everybody followed some kind of queer religion. Weird occult stuff. Black magic, that kind of thing. As young people moved away, the people figured they'd been summoned by the gods. Evidently, things like that used to happen around here all the time. Before the resort, there really wasn't anything else out here. Everyone was so flipped out, you gotta blame it on something. Then a lot of new people came in and everybody clammed up about it.
A cult?
Last time I heard anything about it was, gosh, years ago. When several people connected with developing the town died in accidents. People said it was a curse. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm rambling. I'll shut up.
It's getting deep now. Now we're getting to the greasy undercarriage of this lore.
Was that another dream?
The hell?
Did I pass out again?
Never left. I thought... I don't want to think so, but maybe this is all just going on in my head. I could have had a car accident and now I'm lying unconscious in a hospital bed. I don't know what's real anymore. Ah. Sybil said Cheryl was heading towards the lake. The road to the lake is blocked. Aren't there any other roads? Lisa would probably know. But she vanished. Ah. I thought I made it out of the demon hospital. It freaking jebaited me the whole time, dude. So, well, maybe I'll find the VCR and we can watch that tape, huh? Oh, you posted a funny, huh, Anna? Oh, we're in the Discord? The Discord that Nightbot just shared, dude? No way, dude. Oh, is that it? Uh-oh. Hey, I guess you advanced a level, too. I don't know what half this stuff does. I'm not gonna lie to you. Folks, go check out the Discord. Anna just posted something funny in there. Looks like one of the talks from that Tick sort of app. The kids are using it these days. I hear it's cool. Check it out, dude. Thanks for sharing, Anna. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for chilling with me in the demon zone. These guys seem chill. I mean, they're kind of everywhere. Wonder what their deal is. Do I have a map? I got a map. Where are we? Oh, we're still in town. Oh, I'm in town. I'm not in the hospital. I thought I was in the demon hospital. I'm in the antique shop. So wait a minute. I'm just in Demon Town? Are we in Demon Town? No. Oh, it's dark out. Oh god, there's monkeys. Okay, yeah, we're in Demonville now. Great. Alright, dude. Your guess is as good as mine. Ah, monkeys. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, they just straight up munch you, dude. Bro, okay. All right. Oh, good. Sweet Lord, bro. All right. North is our only option. There's a town center. Am I supposed to go there, maybe? I don't know. Maybe. Oh, wait. I think there was a hole in that wall. Let's double back. Doubling back. Found it. Found it. Oof. Okay, we got it. We got it. You sent a message in the small group on Discord? Oh, I'll check her out. I'll check her out, dude. Don't worry. I'll check her out. I'll check her out, bro. Alright. Alright. Where are we now? I'm probably pretty hurt. Yeah, I got chomped by some monkeys out there. Yeah. Alright. Alright, well, we got plenty of health, so that's cool. It was fine. We made it to the town center. We're fleeing for our life. Well, we must be making some pretty sick progress. Gigastore? Dude, is this where they make the Gig Chads? Bro, who would have thought that meme was from Silent Hill 1? Bet nobody would have known. Nobody guessed. The origin of Giga Chad is from Silent Hill. That startled me. This must be... I thought that was coming from the TVs. Oh, man. She doesn't look like she's doing too hot.
Cheryl.
I thought the TVs... I thought Silent Hill was getting way too meta, dude. I thought I was in the demon realm. What's real and what's not? This game just sheeshed at me? Bro, sheesh wasn't there. Sheesh wasn't around when this game was made. Dang, there's a lot of cult stuff going on now. Now it's getting creepy. We're making some mad progress if the whole town is now Demonville. Oh, boy. My word. All right, since I was being a people pleaser for 7 hours, I'm going to head out and have some me time. Have a good night, guys. Hey, Anna, thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you for the beautiful sheesh. Thanks for lurking around. Thanks for chilling and participating in the Discord. Can't wait to check her out. And congrats again on the big job, dude. That's awesome. Make some dough. Make some extra money for your boy Raz. Not to spend on me, just in my name.
You know? Ya feel? Just more in my honor. Oh man, there's all kinds of stuff here. New ammo? Rifle shells. Ooh, hint hint. New gun. Somewhere. I don't know where though. What's this thing? It's a sweet, sweet case of nothing. Oh, a save. Whew. Whew. Man. Man, oh man. The beautiful sheesh and the TVs were in sync. I know, it's freaking me out, dude. I don't know what's scarier. Actual, like, jump scares or the thought that you might be, like, imagining all of this with an Inception sheesh. Lock jammed. Alright, dope. Sheeshception, if you will. I gotta say, I didn't expect to make this much progress this quick. Kinda proud of myself. Feel like I'm killing it. First time I ever played this game? We're already in Demonville? Feel like that takes... Oh, God. Well, he's dead. Ow. Where the heck? Oh. Is this a boss fight? That would make sense. We just saved. Is this a boss fight? Dude. Okay. Melee is not going to be very effective against something like this, probably. Bro, I didn't get any cool books to read that gives me tips. Do I just have to shoot this bad boy? I think we got a million pistol bullets. I'm gonna rock it. Okay. Ah! Ow. Gross. What the heck was that? Did it poison me? Oops. Show yourself, demon. Oh, we're getting it. Maybe I should use a shotgun. I'm only, like, tagging it once. Yeah, I can only really hit it one time. I'm just gonna get one good shot on it. Then leave it be. Oh! Yeah, can't do it. Can't do it. Kind of got its timing down, though. Dude, what a weird, random fight. Just fighting a grub? Get some. Ah! I meant to do that. Boy, that first shot, he is like just flawless, dude. He's like the white death out here. Doesn't miss. Any other shot after that, though? Forget about it. Ouch. See what I'm telling you? Like, nah. I got one. That's it. Eh, we're still okay. Not too upset with that. Dang. All right. It's getting a lead on me now. It's learning. Oh, there we go. Get some. He's learning. Oh, because he was on this metal grate. That's the secret. He can't go back under if he's on the grate. Got it. Got it. Learning. Nice. Yeah, come on. Ow, dude. Come on. Okay, sick. Sick. I just gotta time it well. I can't be lingering. Oh, I think that's gonna be a good one. Oh, that's gonna be a good one. Oh, that's gonna be a good one. Is it dead? Nope.
the heck, dude? You want to shoot at him? Oh, is this scripted? Nice. First try, let's go. We got him. Anything cool that I left behind? Any neat stuff in here? Oh, there is some neat stuff in here. I could have fought that thing with a hunting rifle. Didn't need it. No way, dude. We got a rifle. Dang, son. Holds up to 6 rounds. Nice. Nice, dude. Bro, we're freaking decked out. I'm like a walking arsenal out here. Got so many bullets, so many cool weapons. Uh-oh. Monkeys! Ah! Okay, that's fine, we're fine. Oh, now I'm behind this. Okay. Nice, maybe I guess we can go around then, maybe? Only way to find out. Demon zone. Yeah, we're in hard demon zone right now. It's alright, we got some action music. Just keep swimming. That's all you gotta do. Excuse me. Pardon me. Sure, this is fine. Get some. I don't know where I'm going, but hopefully it's down here. Hopefully whatever I need is this way. Boy, this is a long run. We're taking a turn. Oh god, where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Help! What was that? Center of town or something? Kinda hurt. Ain't gonna risk it. Whoa, I ran all the way down here? Alright. Big X right there. I have no idea where I need to go. This like loops probably. Huh? Is that what this is doing? Is that why I'm running for so long? Oh, no, it actually ends. Never mind. Ow. Ow. Okay. I mean, they said something about a lake, but... Oh, there's so many of these things. Get away from me. Is there a lake on the map? Giga Chad's in a sheeshing game. You just went the wrong way. Which way did you go? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. That's the old Silent Hill. I mean, I guess I gotta just check all the... Ah, good. I don't need that. I just gotta check all the directions just to make sure we can, you know, we don't leave any stone unturned, that kind of thing. Alright, that is closed for business. Oh, you meant me? Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty confident I went the wrong way. I just gotta figure out what the right way is. I guess it's one of those I'll know it when I see it kind of things. Just check the other way. Not here, sick. Turn around, please, thank you. Alright. Only one other place I haven't checked. Cool. Nice. Away from me. Oh. Bob and weave, kid. You're doing great. Ah! So, okay. I think we're going the right way now. Big scary things. Just kidding. We're not going the right way. We definitely went the wrong way. Ow, bro. Come on, go. Run for me, baby. Okay. Watch the clip. Oh, I'll watch it. Don't worry. Don't worry. It'll get seen eventually. Do I have to go back to the hospital? Is that what it's... that what it's telling me? This is the hospital. Maybe, dude. Well, we can go. Let's try it out. Why not, bro? Maybe we could check out the VCR. Oh, hey, I've got the demon map now, too. Let's see if I can find it. I don't know. They said storeroom is off limits. Oh, yeah, because there's all this weird junk downstairs. Should I go back downstairs? I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to be in here, but we'll try it out. How's my health at, by the way? Oh, almost dead. Nice. Hang on, let me save again. Hang on. Let me save again. There we go. Whoops. Okay. See if we can find a VCR. Oh!
Harry!
Hey, cutscene!
Glad you're okay.
The old I went the right way cutscene. Thank God.
Thank God you came back.
Huh?
I was scared to be here all alone.
I'm here now. I was worried too. I'm real happy to see you. Lisa, can you tell me how to get to the lake?
The lake? You take Bachman Road.
Bachman.
The road's blocked.
Ah.
Well, that's the only way out there.
Are you sure? There's gotta be another way.
Wait! I just remembered something!
What?
There's a waterworks over by my old elementary school. It's been abandoned for years. There's an underground tunnel out there used for inspections or something.
Back at the school?
I remember hearing it runs all the way to the lake.
Really?
Really?
You think I can get to the lake from there?
I've never been down in there myself, so I'm not positive. Besides, it's all fenced off to keep people out.
If there's a chance, I've got to try.
Harry, don't go!
This may not be the safest
McClunky
place in the world,
Culkin! Dude, right in the heat of a cutscene, bro?
No.
I had to run back to the school or something? Bros.
Oh, Harry.
Give it
so
up
scared.
For the clunkster himself. Oh, my lord. Here they come. Brace yourselves. Ah! McClunky, thank you so much for the raid.
Harry?
M. Bunners. Thank you for the follow. Oh my god, it won't stop. Pelican. 227. Thank you. Surprise. Thank you for the follow. Creative Angels, how you doing? Good to see you. We made it. Folks, we're out of the cutscene. Oh my god, dude. Thank you for the freaking raid, McClunky. It's been a hot minute. How you been? How's it hanging, G? Last time I saw you, uh-oh. Oh my god, dude. Creative Angels with the bits. Orner Avalos, thank you for the follow. How the heck you been, dude? Last time I saw you, I was swinging in. Ah! Giddy, baby. Thank you for the sub, dude. Get that Founders badge. You've earned it. You were playing some Fortnite, I think, with Lena? That's the last time I saw you. Hey, yo. Shouts out, baby.
How do I hoverboard?
McClunky.
How does one hoverboard?
Oh, you have to throw it first.
Thank you.
Throw it?
It has to be on the ground.
My man.
Whoa, and then you... Oh, no, no.
Oh my god, dude. Hey, to hell with your shout-out, McClunky. Creative Angels was like, shut the hell up. Threw me that sub. Creative, thank you for subbing, my word.
thank you so much for the generosity. This is nuts, dude. Hey, you just made my night, dude. This night has been wild already. So many people have been chilling out. So many people have been coming by to say hi. And it's been a blast. I've been having such a good time with everyone. It's been such a great stream. And you gotta cap it off with a freaking raid, dude. Thank you, everyone, for chilling out and saying hey. Creative Angels with the bits and the sub. McClunky Culkin subbing at tier one. Oh, man. M. Bunner's Pelican and Arner. Thank you so much for the follows. We here. Fuck Clunk, get paid, baby. I'm going to put that on a t-shirt. Sorry, I'm stealing it. My merch. What is up, fam? Good to see you. We're playing some freaking Silent Hill. It's actually really fun. I'm having a blast. This is a great time. I am having a great time. Tons of fun. And scary. Good to see people who are turning out who love this game, too. It's been a blast, I have to say. It's been such a great time. Always good times. Yeah, dude, yeah. You have to head out. Need to get ready for work. Hope you have a good stream. Hey, congrats again. Thank you, Creative. I appreciate that so much. Thank you for swinging by. Thank you for the congrats. Thank you for the sub. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for everything. Thank you. I can't stop. Thank you. Too much thanking. Turkey, you're back with late night nachos, dude? Just in time. We just got a freaking raid from McClunky Culkin, the one, the only, the real, at hashtag the real McClunky Culkin, dude, just swung by. Bro, thank you for swinging in. If anyone's interested or curious, Nightbot just threw it in the chat. Check out our Discord. It's new, dude. It's fresh, hot off the press. It's still steaming, bro. You could smell that fresh new Discord smell. Barely anything in there yet. I haven't set up Discords before, so it's a new endeavor. Feel free to join. Come hang, dude. We got, you know, the stream's new, so I'm taking suggestions, recommendations, whatever you guys got, dude. You guys just want to chat, shoot the shit. We'll do that, too. We're all having fun. Thank you for swinging by. Thanks for hanging out, dude. This has been too good. Too good, Cab, throwing it back out there. Check out the Discord. Yeah, dude, go follow McClunky, bro. I know Creative Angels doesn't want you to. Covering up that shout out with a sub. I know she's like, yo, he's got enough followers as it is. Don't go follow that guy. But don't listen to Creative Angels. You do you. You want to follow the Clunkster, go follow him. Thank you again, dude. Thanks for the raid. Thanks for hanging out. I gotta find a freaking VCR, dude. Okay, it's also jammed. Hang on. How the heck do I... Can I not go anywhere now? Oh, it's all locked, huh? So I can't find anything in here. Never mind. I just had to go figure out that I need to go back to the school to go to a secret underground tunnel that will get me... Oh, no, I can go in here. Never mind. Oh, no, this one's locked. Sorry. Yeah, it's locked. Okay. So we have to go back to the school? That's what you were saying? To go to secret underground tunnel? To go to the lake. Alright, 10-4. Oh my lord. Raid love, baby. Big raid love indeed. I don't know if you answered it and I missed it or it goes in the way of a Cloakin's crew being awesome, but are you playing this blind? I definitely didn't see that. Definitely was not ignoring. It just flew by my sight. I am playing this blind. Yes, this is my first playthrough. Never done it before. We started it yesterday. I don't know. I feel like I've been cruising. I feel like we've been making some progress. But yeah. Yeah, dude. It's fun. I'm having a blast. I mean, I know that Silent Hill's kind of goated. Oh. We got some, like, cyberpunk tunes now? Hell yeah, dude. This is taking a turn. I played Silent Hill 4 a bit back in the day. But that was it. Oh, are both the roads locked? Blocked? Whatever? You know what I meant. Hang on, am I trapped? Oh, there's more stairs. Hang on. Stairs. Silent Hill 4 was great, and I loved it in a way that kind of made me hate myself, but found it. Stairs.
Yeah, they're dope. I'm going to play the rest of them. I'm going to play 2 and 3 and then get back into 4 because it's really good. You haven't seen someone play this blind in forever? Oh my god, dude. What the hell? Ah! Well, I'm glad that I could revive the age-old tradition. We're using this. This seems crazy. Actually, wait a minute. Ow. That hurt really bad. Let's go up here first. I feel like this might have something to do with it. Sheesh. Indeed. Away from me. Away from me. Away from me. How's my health? That thing, like, stabbed me. Oh, man. Secret tunnel, indeed. I think 3 was probably my favorite in the series. I've heard good things about 3. I mean, I've heard good things about all of them, really. 4 was the first one I played, though it was kind of a departure, I guess, from the series. Nice. Nailed it. Correct. This is a good idea. Should I just tank this? Is this like a secret boss? Am I supposed to be fighting this thing? I feel like this wasn't even in the conversation. Okay, by the way, before you go to that secret tunnel, you're going to have to fight a giant moth. Get ready, dude. It's going to be wild. 4 and 7? Eh, we're still good. Actually, I could use a shotgun. I got a lot of bullets for this. Why don't we use a shotgun? Why don't we do that? Ow. Oh, dude, this thing's so nimble. Okay, if I get close... Dude. I feel like this might be a secret boss fight. This is insane. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Ow. Okay. Regular sheesh isn't as good as beautiful sheesh. Yeah, but I mean, you gotta have the OGs in here. Can I throw this at it, dude? No? Alright, man. Try going Dragoon? You think Flame Shot works well? My god, why didn't I think of that? Okay, doesn't really have great turning if I stay close. Maybe we can make it work. Maybe if I just walk. Is that the secret? That might be the secret. Nope, not the secret. I lied, that's not the secret. How, dude? Or can I just go inside? Am I being dumb? Do I just have to go inside? No. Okay, I'm not that dumb. Whew. We're gonna get it, dude. I'm gonna freaking get this thing. You just gotta be quick. You just gotta be fast. Sonic. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Don't stop moving. Just keep swimming. Those are good noises. When it sounds like that, it means I hit it. We got this. Ow. Stop. Not nice. Get wrecked. Music's getting crazy. We got this. Ah! Yo, first try, dude? On hard mode? Blind playthrough? Hey. Hey. Come on, is that not good? I have no idea what good is in this game. I've never seen anyone play it. I don't know what I'm doing, dude. Was that sick? Was that cool? He seems impressed. Dude's winded. I am. That took all my health. I'm almost dead now. Hey. Couldn't have done it without you. I'm glad someone was here to see it, dude. Nobody would have believed me. Nobody would have believed me if I did that off stream. Well, yeah, right, dude. You beat that giant moth on hard first try. Right, kid. Keep dreaming. And I'm the king of England. Eh? Dang, we got it, dude. We got it. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. And we're out of Demon Realm. Whoo! Where can I save? Hospital? Hospital. Yo, that was a little too hype. Ha 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 ha! Ha! No! Watch me die to that dog. I do all that. Dog eats me dead. Gotta restart, do it all over again. Get wrecked, kid. I did so good I made it winter, dude. I changed the seasons. Feels pretty pro to me. M. Bunners, I'll take it. I'll take it your word for it, dude. I'm gonna put that on my resume because you said so. You gotta run time for more Fortlina. Ooh, have a good stream and good luck with the whole giant moth thing. Thank you, dude. Hey, it worked out well, right? Right? Nice. We did it. Hey, yo, we did it. Who would have thought we'd have this much progress tonight, eh? Who would have thought things were gonna get this wild? I'll give you a hint. Not this guy. Dude. This was a hell of a stream. I don't know how they keep getting better. I'm gonna level with you. Every night I finish streaming, I'm like, that's the best stream I'm ever gonna have. It's never gonna get any better. That's it. We're done. That's as high, that's my peak. It's all downhill from here. And then people like Cad and Taturkey and McClunky Culkin just come in here and completely change the name of the game. Thank you all for such a fantastic stream. This was a blast. I keep having more fun, dude. We're up to 9 subs. Yo. Crazy. This is nuts. Thank you all so much for the generosity. All the bits, all the subs. This is whack. I haven't been here very long, but if I had to make an educated guess, it's because you're in each of the streams. Silly, more you can only be better. I guess you're right. When you say it like that, I guess you're right, but I never believe it, you know? I never come into stream being like, oh, dude, this one's going to be even better than the last. I was like, bro, the last one's so good. How could you even top it? How's that even possible? And then, lo and behold, you make it possible. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate it. John, baby, thank you for this super quiet, lurky love and support. Appreciate it. Love you, Daddy Raz. Love you, too. Hey, folks, one last time, check out the Discord if you want to hang out after stream, if you want to chat around. Just started, dude. We're just building it up. If you got ideas, if you just want to say, hey, come swing by, dude. I'd love to hang out. It's the first Discord I've ever started independently, so why don't we get weird with it, huh? Why don't we have some fun? Have a great night. Have a better tomorrow. Thank you, M. Bunners. I appreciate it. Tried clipping the moth fight, but didn't work. Ah, dang it. John, baby, love you too. Hey, is there anyone you guys want to raid, or should I throw one out there? What do you guys think? You got anyone on your mind? Let's think about raid and fighting GM. One of the greatest Tekken players alive. He's playing some Tekken right now. Should we raid him? What do you think? You got any recommendations? If you do, I'm down. Otherwise, I got one in my back pocket. What do you guys think? What do you guys think, huh? Listen. It's been a blast. Weeknights, 10 p.m. Central Standard Time. Monday through Friday, baby. That's when we stream. If you want to hang out, come say hey. Usually for about 4 hours, I go from 10 to 2. That's what we do, dude. That's how we do, dude. Swing by. I'd love to see y'all again. This is so fun. It's so fun with you guys in here chatting and hanging out. I have a blast every time. What do you say? To Turkey, you got a guy? Spill it, dude. Quit hiding. Wait, no, he just went offline. Ah! Dang. I am Kale Myers. What do we got? I am Kale Myers. I missed an I in there. Still no results found. Unless I need to, oh wait, maybe I'm looking at the wrong one. Hang on. Oh, L. It starts with an L? We'll figure this out, dude. We're getting there. Hang on, is this gonna work? Found it! Oh! Lamika L. Myers, okay. Alright. So with all lowercase, it was like, I am Kale Myers, got it? It's Lamika L. Myers. Alright. Found her! Hey. Cab. With the recommendation. Let's do it. What do you say, huh? Go say hi. What do they go by? Is it Mika? Is it La Mika? Is it L Myers? Is it The Myers? What do you think, huh? Any tips and tricks, Cab? Do you know the secrets? What's their deal? I'm gonna go with Mika. Looks like Mika. Give Mika some love. Tell him Razzmatazz sent ya. Looks like they're playing some Dead by Daylight. Mika? I've heard some good things about Dead by Daylight. Haven't played it yet. Maybe someday. Also, since I got Discord up, Cab, and when you see... when you freaking see Anna again, we're gonna get some Among Us set up. We gotta coordinate it. It's gonna happen. We're gonna do a collab, and that's how it's gonna be. Everyone, thank you all for swinging by. Thank you. I can't even begin to get into the deets of more thanking. I hope I thanked everyone. If I didn't, I'm sorry. Hope to see you again. Thank you so much for the support. Tomorrow night, 10 p.m. Central Time, I will see you there. You guys have a great rest of your night. Enjoy Mika's stream, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.